yeah. So anyways.
We'll get him in the next game.
We'll get him.
Come on, not the download. Not the download to start. TKWG, or WJ, thanks for the resub, TK. Not the download to start. You're gonna get killed. Oh, there we go. Not the upload. Farley, I'm gonna do my best out here, Farley. I'm doing my best, buddy. Farley, I'm doing my best. Oh no.
I'm not sure what to make of what I found. Just Steven standing over a corpse.
Wait, in Steven's defense, he does it a lot. I don't mean he does it a lot.
Can I defend myself? Thank you for the reset. He's fascinated with dead bodies. He's fascinated.
Can I defend myself?
Yeah, go ahead.
Wait, please do.
I saw the dead body and I thought, well, I should probably complete my task first.
What?
Okay. There's nothing I can do.
What task was the? Explain exactly what that task was.
It's the electrical wires that is right above the body in communications. I looked at the dead body. I was like, oh, well, I could get this done right now.
That's so you. I don't even want to vote you up for that. That's so.
I mean, yeah.
We don't have to. We don't have to.
That's just what I found. I think he would. I don't know. It seemed like a move that could. It seemed
or
like
no, it wasn't the electrical wires. It was
sure.
The download.
What?
Okay.
He's changing his mind now.
Hold on, what?
No, he said comms. He said comms.
No. He said.
I said the wire one, but it was the download one. And that's why I was taking a solo. That was why I was taking a solo.
Real.
Just stand there over there.
I don't know. Wires, now it's download.
I don't.
Ooh.
I don't buy this, but.
If I were in your shoes, I would vote for me.
Well, wait, hold on, Steve. Won't that screw up the game, though, Steve, if you're like crewmate?
I mean, you'll have a better chance of being murdered. Is that what you mean?
No.
Steve is being confused. I'm skipping.
You are.
I'm skipping as well.
I hope you never get put on trial, Steve.
I'm skipping as well.
Like in real life. You are really bad at defending yourself.
I found the body.
Natalie,
but
exclamation point
first. There's nothing I can do to defend myself.
I have one question.
Everybody, I'm the new guy, okay? I'm new at this game. Do I vote Steve or do I not vote?
I want whatever you want. Whatever you want.
I don't buy a lick of what he's saying.
I voted Steve.
I think you guys are gonna find that the people who are really against me right now are the real murderers. Remember who's really against me right now, because that's gonna come in handy for you guys later.
Yes,
please don't drag me down again, Steve.
Against
I already
you.
Went
I just
around with that.
You.
Steve. What are you gonna do, James?
Help for who to vote out later, John Risinger.
Steve.
Oh, it's tied.
Oh my God.
It's tied.
Oh.
Goodbye, everybody.
No. Side.
You know, you can't vote out the only one that's streamy.
2017 was the best year of my life.
Let's just keep our eyes on it.
Damn, dude.
All right. There's no way that Steve would do that, right? Come on. No way, dude. I'm suspect of Bree. Yeah. No, Bree. Stop it. Oh, Jay Dibble's doing the scan. That's cute. Whoa.
Wait a minute.
Hold on a second.
Wait, we just saw. Okay.
All right, so Bree was in there.
Yeah.
And Diction was in there. So Bree, it's either Bree or Diction, because it's not me. I didn't make
it's
that
not
kill.
Bree. I just confirmed Bree on the medbay scanner, not her.
Diction, what you gotta say for yourself? Did you go to the beach?
Bria, why would you murder someone in front of everyone in that room? Why would you do that? I'm voting for Steve. I'm voting. Fuck, he's dead.
Jack Alex, thanks for the resub.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
All right, so Steve is dead, so that's good. We know it's not Steve, so we got to get rid of Diction.
Yeah.
Yeah, you do.
Oh, no.
This is an interesting group.
That was a
I'm learning now that I need to stop murdering people in doorways before I see who's in the fucking room. Because I do that a lot. Good luck, everybody.
Oh, my God.
If I have a theory who it might be if it's not Diction.
Oh, no, it's Diction. I mean,
it's definitely Diction.
No, I mean, not Diction, if it wasn't Steve.
Steve's dead. It's not Steve.
It's not Steve, yes.
No, I know.
Steve.
I'm saying if it wasn't Steve.
No, but it's not. He was just killed.
All right. Bree's going to do the top one. I'll do the bottom. Unless Chilled is not going to do it. All right, Chilled did it. That's good. I'm suspect of Chilled. But I have yet to see James, so... I don't even want to go over here. I'm afraid to go over here. Bree and Chilled are like running around together. I don't know about Bree. I don't know about Bree at all, dude. James skipped on Diction vote, yeah. Chat, try not to help me if you can help it. If you can help it. Because I'm trying not to, try not to cheat.
Oh. Okay, well that means it's James.
I mean, Shield and Bree were together the entire time.
Yeah. The only reason I don't think it's Bruce because he went in on Diction.
No, yeah, I was the one that went straight on Diction, so I got James.
So unless we're getting played like that.
Dick Tortoise, thanks for the resub,
hey, I'm
Dick.
I'm pretty good at this game, okay.
I mean, I saw James.
I don't even know what tasks are, okay? I'm just like running around like, oh, which one, what do I click on?
I'm only sus of James because you were last to vote on the, on your buddy.
Yeah, okay, but I didn't, I don't know, man. I don't know.
And
that's
why. On top of that, you were just in med bay, or just went down to med bay, and the body was an upper engine. The only problem is you had to have vented around? Yeah, no, you vented top end. You killed vented top engine into med bay, then walked out of med bay. Am I correct?
Man, I don't even know what you mean by vent.
Oh, he's dead.
I don't think he knows what vent is.
Because he had to have vented, otherwise it's not him, which makes me scared.
What do you mean vent?
Jump inside the vent and move around the map.
Well, that's a good thing to know for the next round.
Oh, Jesus. If it's... Oh, Bruce.
It's not me.
I don't know. I tried to be with Bruce a lot of it, and he was, like, unhappy with it. I watched him hold his
All
hand,
right.
and he kept slapping it away, like, stop following me, stop following me.
Is Chill big-braining me?
No,
he
I led the crusade against Diction as well in terms of backing up Breeze. She was definitely had the med bay.
Look, in my defense, the only person I saw in that area when I was over there was Bruce.
That's correct. Yes, I was over there with
James. That's all I can say.
James is kind of wandering
Bruce
around.
For a while, so it could have been Bruce.
It definitely could have been me, but it's not. I promise you it's not.
So this should be the end of it.
This should be the end of it.
I'm going to hold my breath.
Oh, boy.
If it's Chilled, I'm going to flip my fucking shit.
I'm sorry I failed you, James.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God.
Okay.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, jeez.
Bruce, why didn't you want to be my friend? Okay?
I don't want to be anybody's friend. I don't want to be nobody's friend.
And you kept trying to juke me. I was like, no.
No.
What are you doing?
I am no one's friend.
Win.
No, it's not that I'm here to win. I don't want to be nobody's friend because I'm going to get fucking killed.
Oh, that's true.
James, did you really not vent?
No, man, I didn't vent.
How? Well, how the hell you got there?
I don't know how many
more
rounds
I'll tell you exactly.
James can play dumb before people start catching on. But
I was about to say, James, you only have a certain amount of gear before you can
exactly.
Only do this.
And I'm aware of that. I'm aware of that, you know? And I'm kind of like, exactly, I'm thinking ahead like, okay, maybe 3 rounds max until they're like, all right, you can't play with this anymore then.
So I died, I was, or I thought I got voted out, and I started talking to Lawrence. He was dead. And turns out I was very much still alive and moving around the map and about to do a task, and I was just talking to Lawrence like it was nothing. And then James just comes out and snaps my fucking neck off. And then I could really talk to Lawrence, but I deafened myself, so I was talking to nobody.
Kind of loose ends.
Wow.
Yeah.
I got so caught off guard by Diction killing me in front of a crowd.
I didn't expect that. No, I did not expect that at all.
I'm pretty sure it was like Bree and I just saw him on the bed base scan, and then the body was just reported. I'm like, what the fuck?
I was
just
like,
happened?
Wait, I didn't even see it. I did not even.
The worst part
like,
is I couldn't blame this on Fredo throwing because he's not here. Like, if only.
Zyrtex, my name.
Good now. I told him to unmute and.
Yeah,
he,
I also did.
Like, he's just texting.
He did that. He did that big hands thing where he's like, "I know," and I'm like, "Yeah, but you're like, you're not muted." So I thought maybe you forgot.
You say you know, but you're like hella muted right now. If you're
I know. I'm like, we're like. I mean, we don't have to wait, but I just. I don't know.
I'm waiting. I'm giving him a sec. I want Kraken to play because Kraken always susses me every time. Every
susses,
single time.
He susses everybody, to be fair. And then he also susses himself because he's like, are you saying it was me? And we're like,
oh,
no.
Tattooed fat
right
dude.
Here. It wasn't me. Why would you say that?
Preaching the gospel out here.
So. Is he Brian Blessed?
Oh my God.
Bree, how long should we wait for him?
I don't know. It's Kraken. Oh, he's here!
There he is.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey, we were just complaining about you.
Kraken, get in here.
Uh-oh. I'd like to clear that I was not complaining. I was just...
That's true. She wasn't complaining. It's true.
Thank God.
Johnny
there are
Riggs.
Consequences
you're
to
welcome,
your actions,
Johnny.
Diction.
I don't think Kraken's audio is working currently. That might be the problem. No.
Oh, uh-oh. He might just need to change the Discord thing, but I do believe his stream could hear him, which gives me hope that we will one day hear him too. Anyways, if anyone wants, I have a everything bagel with some cream cheese, you know?
Oh, nice. I just found out, I just had an everything bagel, and I also just found out about pork roll. Have you guys heard about pork roll?
Pork
no.
roll?
No. What's that?
It's a Taylor ham. It's a thing in Jersey.
Ooh.
Anyway, I'll... Joyce. It's just a food, just girly things. I'll just show
you. You said, have you heard of pork roll? We said, no. You said, oh, it's Taylor ham. What's that?
Whether it's two different.
I would like an answer.
I still want an answer. I still want an
answer. It's over. It's over. I'm sorry.
Well, it's not a bit, it's a food thing.
Well, yeah, but what's Taylor?
Pork?
No, what's Taylor? Taylor ham sounds like it's made in like a tailor, like somebody's sewing ham into your jacket.
Right. And you're exactly wrong, like, Bruce.
Oh, well. Can you hear me now?
Yes.
All right. Sorry, the Windows update decimated my computer.
No, don't worry about it.
Putting together.
Hate to see it, man.
Hop in. The code is in Discord. It's a Europe server.
Okay, you got it. I am on the way.
Taylor ham.
I do want to hear about Taylor ham, though.
Taylor ham. It's just that's what they would call it in Southern Jersey, I think.
What is it? What is it?
A lot like. I don't think we're ever gonna get there, you guys. It's looking like I'm running out of time.
You are.
I'm not gonna be able to explain.
I just started the game.
This type of meat.
I'm naming my stream Taylor ham.
I just want to know, is it T A Y or T A I?
Oh, it's gotta be one of them. It's gotta be.
I gotta stay with the group. Let's stay with the group.
Yes.
Where was it? Hey. First off, pork roll is a deli meat. That's all you had to say. It's a deli meat. It's just another name like bologna and it's deli meat.
Yeah. Most definitely.
Why is it Taylor?
Okay, Taylor? But it's like, why is it called bologna? That's just the name, but we didn't describe what it is.
You just opened up a whole other can of worms.
It's a sliced, it's a sliced meat. Second, found a body in Shields and Jay Dibbles was running
right,
away
Chem
from
Wars.
It.
Who's Jay Dibbles?
Oh, God.
Who's Jay Dibbles?
John, where'd you find the body?
I'll say this.
Okay, go for it, John.
I'll say this because I'm gonna defend you a little bit, not completely, but a little bit. It was in the part of Shields where he could have walked by it and not seen it was in the most bottom part of it. I don't know if he couldn't have seen it, but there's if there was a spot, it's there. So Jay Dibbles, possibly.
Wait, so John, you were in Shields when you found the body?
It was in Shields. I had come down from the oxygen room.
John, have you considered that they could have vented?
Is there a vent in Shields?
There's no vent down in Shields.
Guy, I'll sit this one out.
I will say,
go eat your pork roll.
I'm a bit of a map runner. I have the map open a lot when I'm running. So I'm just gonna chalk it up to I just didn't see this one when I was running by.
Well, this is unrelated.
That's all I
but
got. That's all
I have some information to contribute.
Bye, Baroness. Oh,
so okay. John Taylor is credited with creating this thing. His wife, Taylor Ham.
John, if you keep burning time, I'm going to start suspecting you. Stop it.
Okay, just kick me out so I can go research more about this.
This is circumstantial, but
wait, Shields has a vent.
Fucking shut up for 5 seconds. God damn.
20 seconds. Three.
Never mind.
I skipped. I do want to hear Lawrence's side when we come out of the next one.
Yeah. I want to know, can I get one of those pork rolls at Jimmy John's? No?
I don't know.
Right, fuck you too, I guess.
No. It's a Jersey thing.
Jersey.
Yeah,
but it might have made its way
Mike's
over here to the east.
No,
the west
you'd have
coast,
to go to Jersey Mike's.
Oh, good idea.
Oh, you're right. Jersey Mike's is from Jersey.
That's true. Oh. I probably have already had one, actually.
Everybody talks over everybody in this game. It's just part of it. Meticulist, thank you for the prime. It's just part of the game.
Oh, what happened?
I figure we could just let Lawrence have his little time.
Oh. Yeah.
Hit it.
Okay.
God. All right. Suspicious things. One of my tasks was to get scanned. Went into the med bay with Bruce, but interestingly, Bruce didn't hang around to see if the scan was going to happen. Now I know that we don't have visual tasks on, but my understanding is there's still some way to check that.
Yeah, you can't do it while someone's doing it.
That's right.
So maybe Bruce didn't have body scan task. Just throwing that out there.
Also, I'll tell you one thing.
I got intel from my chat that someone knows a chef that was raised in Jersey, and he says pork rolls.
Lawrence, go ahead, please.
No, I'm good. That's fine.
Who'd you vote?
Keep mining the comedic gold out of pork rolls.
Who'd you vote?
I legitimately thought you were done with your. I'm sorry. I thought you were done talking with about the.
Wait, Lawrence, who did you vote?
I'd skipped.
Oh, okay.
Uh-oh.
I thought you voted Diction.
Damn it! That would have been better.
I wouldn't blame him.
I thought for sure.
I'll do it for you.
John, right here.
I should have voted for myself.
Instead of emergency.
We probably
Why should I do it for him?
Oh, thank you. That's very considerate.
Got you, Lawrence.
Oh, I appreciate that.
Poor guy.
Oh my God.
At least no one died.
I gotta get rid of Shield. Gotta get rid of Shield. Oxygen again? Fuck. We do have some time because that taskbar is so long. No, Jacob!
Damn it, I keep trying to scan the.
Okay, alright. Look, Bruce, do you want to say anything? Because I literally just saw you kill Priya.
I want to say nothing. I choose to plead the fifth.
we're just
that's
doing our
easy
task.
Easy vote for me.
And I don't think I got to say anymore.
It couldn't be called Taylor Ham there? because it stopped meeting the requirements to be ham, so that's why it's called pork roll. It could be called Taylor Ham.
Untag, thanks for the prime.
It couldn't be designated as ham.
I have
the horse is already decomposed and you're still hitting it with a stick.
I fell asleep when you were talking, John. What'd you say?
Well, Jacob did not catch the hint on that double kill.
Who's voting for Diction?
That was me. That was me. I voted for Diction.
Okay.
Hi, Bruce.
Well, James, that was supposed to be a double kill with Jacob. And and Jacob ran out scared.
Walked you know, up. Man, I'm just having a real good time on my own in the ghost world. You know?
I figured it had to be J Dibbles because I'm like, it was green and yellow. It has to be green and yellow. And then.
Well, I was trying to get a double kill on both of you guys, and Jacob left me. He just literally walked out. So.
Well, I guess no one has sus on him, so maybe he can, like, pull this out of his ass.
Yeah, that's why.
A lot of people left to kill.
That's why I didn't say anything. Also, the taskbar goes really slow, so you can space it out.
I hope that Kraken realized that yellow was there too, because I was surprised. I don't think he realized that like two people were there, so the other there's a reason you felt comfortable to kill there.
Yep.
you were abandoned.
I was 100% abandoned. Let's see where J Dibbles. He should get this kill. Oh no, he's not gonna do it.
Hope you're having a good night. Just cracked a cold one for ya. Tell Kraken he a hoe for me.
I had just fixed it.
There he goes. There, he pulled it off there.
Oh, where did he just go?
Clean kill. Electrical, yeah. I'm gonna try and sabotage away from it. Let's see here. Nope. Maki. Maki, I don't know that I can tell him that. I don't think I can tell him that, Maki.
Hello?
Okay.
Just checking in on things.
Thank you, Maki.
Someone else dead?
Thank you, Maki, for the donation.
Dibbles, how are you?
Yes. I'm doing fine, Jill.
Can you tell me why you came out of medbay? When you didn't walk into medbay?
Oh, well, I came out because there was only one door. Of course, you know.
Well, that's my vote then.
Oh, Jacob.
Just answering a question here.
Jacob.
I'm so sorry, Jacob.
Hey,
I think
Steve withheld his vote until the end last time. Just point that out.
Jay, I'm sorry.
Jacob.
What was that?
Man, Jacob, you weren't kidding when you said that you're bad at lying.
Yeah,
dude.
All right. By the way, I went to get a double kill on Kraken, and that's why then Jacob ran out of the room, leaving me with the body.
Oh, no, you gotta have that mental, connection.
Sorry, Bruce.
Jacob was right there. I was like, it's yellow and green,
My brain shuts off when I'm the imposter.
I love the lie.
I got caught real hard about coming out of medbay.
I was telling Chad during that round that we're not playing this Among Us today. We're just doing a podcast about pork roll.
Gabe, thanks for the resub, Gabe.
Damn. I like how we keep bringing it back. Is it time to bring back the beach? Is it like, is that
I,
now?
I died last round also, and Chilt said I didn't.
I noticed that. I noticed that.
Oh, shit.
I noticed that. Okay, Lawrence, I like that. Brian from the Woods, thanks for the prime, Brian. You can get him, Lawrence. Pick him up. Yeah, pick him up. Yeah, there you go.
Uh-oh.
Hmm. Who was just doing Simon Says?
Me. No, not me. Sorry. I was doing the numbers.
Me. It was me.
Mosey.
Oh, okay, James.
Mosey, welcome to the Goose is Mosey. All right. Everybody, so welcome Mosey.
The bottom rightmost part of the ship. I don't know. I don't play this enough to know the names of the rooms and stuff. But
was it in the shield area?
Convenient.
Yeah, down there. Yeah, Bree, I saw you on that side of the ship, but...
On shields?
On the right side. Like, you were near weapons, I believe.
Me at the very beginning, yeah. And then the option went off. You were doing something in the corner, and I was like, that looks like a place to kill me, so I'm gonna stay in the open, and then... and then you went north, and I was like, okay, I'm not dead!
Yeah, I went north, to do wiring, and then I came back down, and that's when I saw the body.
The only time I saw Jay Dibbles, I think I saw green and purple. And Jay Dibbles, where were you going?
At what point? I did the asteroid thing, then O2 got busted.
Vicious, so Jacob.
About 10 to 30 seconds ago. I'm not trying to suss you out, but I think I saw like green and purple. So what were you most recently doing?
I was on my way to the reactors because that was the next thing that got sabotaged, and then we got the body reported.
Oh, where were you when you're on your way?
I was going, oh God, I don't know. through the, I was passing shields, which I guess was where the body was.
I don't know.
I went through storage.
Are you taking note of that, Shield?
I just don't, the story keeps changing, so I don't know even what to write down.
look.
He's got his little pen in his hand. He's
I just got question marks.
That's the problem with Jake. You never know if it's Jacob or not, because it changes even when he's innocent.
Last time, we definitely knew.
To his credit, yeah. If Chill was asking me a direct question and it was clear he was writing down my answer, I would also not know what to say.
Notes? Is Chill taking notes?
Yeah,
he's taking notes. Not your, literally my notes this round says James Diction Kriken. I don't, that's all it says.
I'm skipping.
He's just making a list of everyone who's playing.
All I'm saying is the last thing I saw was green and purple near each other, and then they weren't, but that's not exactly where the body was, so I...
Feel free to keep your eyes on me.
No, but no, that was James Diction Kriken, were on the left side. That's what I'm saying. They were not on the right side.
Yeah, we were all on the right.
You're not...
I gotta stay with Shield. Shield is always, together with someone. He stacks.
I hate this. I was doing a pork roll bit, and I saw someone run away from where I found the body, but I don't remember who they were.
You know, you don't have to say that. You could pretend that you knew.
Oh.
And see.
Wait, I know. I know who it was.
I found it in lower engine, and someone ran by me in that hallway.
Which body did you find?
There's two people.
Okay. Well, Child is dead. I was with Child in electrical. Bruce walked into electrical. Child is now dead. So
I was in security. No, that's actually not true. I'm in security currently, right now.
You're not in security.
I am in security right.
You. Can't you vent to security?
You totally can. But I walked around the bottom side of that. That's the problem. I walked by Kriken.
I walked around the bottom side. No, you walked past me into electrical.
No, I did.
And now you're.
I walked by Kriken in the hallway.
It is 100% Bruce.
All right. Well, I'm voting for Kraken since he's throwing it straight on me.
This makes me uncomfortable. I don't like it.
I love
you can ask me any questions you want.
That he puts us on you all the time, Bruce. I love that.
Every time.
Child is dead, and Child called out Bruce, Diction, and Kraken. So.
I know. I was with Child. I thought he was going to kill me. He didn't kill
Again,
me.
Again, I walked by Kraken in the hallway.
His notes were that we were on the left side the last round. His notes are meaningless.
All I heard was your name, which means it must be.
How
you,
dare you? My notes are not meaningless.
Go fuck yourself.
I don't like it. I just get uncomfortable when Kraken starts speaking very confidently. That starts to make me
sometimes feel third imposter
though
too.
Used to me being a freaking pushover.
No, sometimes Kraken third imposters it.
Yeah, pushover like
I third. No, this is not a third imposter thing. I'm literally accusing you. This is a.
No, I know sometimes, but sometimes you're wrong, is what I'm saying.
No, like, yeah, but
and this is one of those times.
Talking yourself out of something. This is literally.
No, that's not true at all.
Someone.
That is not true at all. But good luck, everybody.
Thanks, man. See ya.
Kraken with the vote?
Kraken goes hard on that third imposter, so get ready. Yeah, I gotta kill Chilled, though. I gotta kill Chilled. I don't have a choice. Gotta kill Chilled. I knew Kraken saw me, but you gotta do it. You don't have a choice. Sorry, Lawrence. Lawrence has got all the time in the world.
Bruce watched Lawrence kill me, and I wasn't sure if Bruce was like a killer or if Bruce was just okay
Lawrence is the other.
With it.
Lawrence is the other.
Ah, oh. Bruce, the minute you said when I was calling out the people on the left-hand side, and you're like, yeah, we were on the left, I'm like, I didn't fucking see you on the left.
I actually didn't say that. I said we were on the right.
Oh, you said, because I was saying everyone was on the left.
Chilled. Looks like those notes aren't
paying off. Those
notes
are not paying off. Yeah, I said we were on the right, because I was on the right. Again, I don't lie. That's the thing.
I thought you were and at the very, you were on the left.
And at the
else.
Very end, at the very end, I was in security, too.
I know. You did vent in there. But you did lie about walking there.
Oh, yeah. Well, absolutely. I had to.
Wait.
Okay. Hmm.
Say you, John.
That's like, there's been a lot of, like, merge things happening. It's like, maybe someone's dead by this
Nikolai,
point.
Nikolai, thank you for gifting to goodness. Banana. Banana pay it forward. Well, thank you, Nikolai.
I mean, it's interesting that no one else has been killed, right? That means maybe we got Bruce. Maybe Bruce was an imposter.
I think
you're
Bruce
welcome.
Was an imposter. I think we got him.
Okay.
I think Kraken's fine because Kraken had me in a very vulnerable position.
Joe Mullins, you gotta lie. I try not to lie when I can.
You had him in one, and you were staying your hand.
Sure, that's also an option, Jacob. Thank you.
Yeah.
Also,
Bria
could
have killed me a couple times.
What's up, Tyson?
Also, like, having it in
that's
for me,
true.
So I don't
Diction,
know.
When I ran into Diction, he instantly ran away from me, like very quickly. So that
yeah,
because
Leobot
thanks
for
the
prime, and I think you're an imposter.
I didn't vote for you. I voted for Kraken last time because I
yeah, but you brought up killed stupid, meaningless notes. To
I would
point the paper at me.
Okay, first off, let's not make Chilled mad.
No,
Spider Grave.
Oh,
good to see you, Spider Grave.
I was standing up for you, but now I
ties
that
paid for.
I'm gonna pull out my Hasbro.
Thanks, Spider Grave.
Ouija board. And I'm
Kraken always goes hard on me every time, even when he's wrong, because he was wrong last time we played together.
The pork roll joke. That's what you should contract.
Everybody loves pork roll jokes. I'm regretting this emergency meeting. I'm regretting this meeting.
You did this to yourself, John. Okay?
I'm so sorry.
Lawrence, who did you vote for? Nobody.
I mean, no, I just skipped. Yeah, I wanted. It was a check-in, and it's a good call. We need to start doing that, like
nice
rotating check-ins. Yeah.
Yeah. Alrighty. Unless there's a body, though, because then we don't know where it is at all. And
oh, that's a good.
Yeah,
point.
That's true.
Cloud-centric gifted to Nikolai AAA.
That one was good. Just to
Nikolai,
talk
you just paid it forward. Thank you, Cloud.
John nailing it with the emergency meeting calls.
That's me.
Oh, I should do my tasks. Have you done all your tasks, James?
No.
Do your little tasks.
You're a little bad boy, aren't you? You should do your tasks.
No.
Do them. Come on, you better.
No.
Ludos.
Get better, dude.
Fucking tasks.
Ludos gifted 5 subs.
I'm doing them.
To Mad Sully, Sorrow Moon, Dirtball,
hey,
Noah Everett, and Bulldozer.
Finally.
Thank you, Ludo. Oh, SimSpeak.
Yeah, I
gifted 10. SimSpeak painted forward from Cool Cat Collins times 10.
Just girly things work earlier, and I said it twice to just dead silence.
To Brave King Dong, Andreas, Gen 10, Bigsby, Two Lag, or Two Loop, Muff Daddy, Tony Terry, Mythic, Swashbuckler, Jedi, and Arnest Sturlu.
Even then.
Pay it forward. Thank you, SimSpeak and Ludos. Jeez.
Unheard of speed.
Jeez.
Not too proud.
Thank you, SimSpeak. 10.
I look a little bit like a whale right now. I'm taking my sweet time.
Yeah, I look a little bit like a whale right now.
Had a lot of sodium today. I'm very loaded.
Dude, there's this local Chinese place that's really good, but every time after, I'm like, ugh, mistakes.
Melissa Soros, thanks for the prime.
I had some ramen the other day, 90% daily value of sodium. And I was like, well, I'm going to have it.
Well, I was told by a personal or a cross trainer person back in the day, I don't do CrossFit anymore.
Oh, wait, I'll take it.
I just hit report as Lauren ran away from that
I'll take it.
What happened?
How did you guys? How did we lose after the fact?
Oxygen ran out.
No one went to the other oxygen.
Yeah.
No,
you guys. Oxygen ran out.
I was going to fix oxygen, and then I see Lawrence
run away as I was
doing
oxygen. Oh my god!
Is there an oxygen over there? Because I went to the other one.
I did the admin.
Yeah, there were people on the bottom.
On my way over, but. I guess
James Earl Carter, thank you for paying it forward from Beaver to an anonymous gay dinosaur.
Wow, I've never accidentally clutched it like that before.
Nice job, Law.
That was 3,000% luck.
Nice job, Law.
Thank you.
Good move. Right in there, man. I was like, I gotta hit report.
I can't believe it ran out right as you guys click report. That's just like real unlucky.
It actually grayed out for like a split second.
We need one more person. Yeah. One more to join.
Listen.
Someone just click play again. There we go.
Oh, there you go.
That was me.
He
sorry.
He was soaking in his victory, man.
Yeah, it was the heart's bumping. Spaghetti.
Spider Grape, thanks for gifted to Waffle Plays Twitch.
Spaghetti.
I am Enrico. Gifted 10. Oh my gosh, you guys are what the fuck? Horny Bacon, Double O Rilo. Let's see here. What else we got? Watch when Kraken goes hard on me. Watch. Killazilla RPG goalie. Boy, am I gonna get double killed in here? Rawl, Magoodles, Crouton John, Levy Chicken, Elemental Funk. Do something nice for somebody else who got gifted from I Am Enrico, who gifted 10. Thank you, Enrico. I feel like I see Enrico occasionally, but not a lot. What's up, Noodle Tasty? Noodle Tasty, we're just glad to have you. Just enjoy the stream. That's it. Uh-oh, I'm gonna get killed. I'm all alone. Where them bodies at? No? Okay, all right. No bodies. Spider Grape gifted to Zach Housewares. Zach Houseware is paying forward. We're going hype train hard right now. Jocka Wild gifted to Sarcastic Fruit. Damn it.
Oh boy.
Okay. Mr. Dibbles, where were you last seen?
I was in electrical. I had just passed addiction in the hallway.
Lore K. Lannister. Right. Holy shit. All those bits.
And the body got reported.
Chabal's Day gifted to Miles Dragon. Pups Man. What's up, Pups?
And then I was filling up.
Gifted to King William and Aophetrix.
So where he said
King William, Aophetrix, Miles Dragon. Do something nice for somebody else.
Yes.
Okay. Chabal's and Pups Man.
I went up to fill up the first engine, and then I went back down to refill and do the second one.
Kraken, I'm sorry. Where did you say the body was? I apologize.
It was in the hallway outside of where the cam room is, and
security, you mean?
You know, no. Is that where security is?
That's the cam room. That's the cam room. Yeah.
Yeah, it's security and near, like the generator or whatever.
Oh, reactor. Yes. Gotcha.
Yeah, reactor.
Copy that.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I remember seeing Diction go south in that hallway past me. And I was like, huh, okay. And then I saw the body, so.
Diction, didn't I see you, like, over in your weapons?
I mean, I've been all over the place.
Joe Chaos, thank you for gifting a sub. Oh my gosh.
I'm kind of not right now.
Check this out. Untag. Out. Steve was in there doing a task.
Untag, wait a minute.
Task for a second.
Untag has never gifted a sub in this chat.
No, you watched me leave, dude.
Has never gifted a sub in this chat and just gifted 50.
Your eyes go two
50
your eyes
made
two
50 new gooses.
Can't attack my eyesight in this.
I haven't heard Steve 50 talk new in like three games. So.
Well, because Lawrence fucking called me out the other time. I can't talk.
Huh? You can talk. It's fine.
That's true.
Nothing, man. It's in the past.
Going crazy right now. Please pay it forward. We got gifted from Untag.
That's like the brave
King William paying it forward to Opus.
Is this hype train gonna get beaten again? Bump you some PayPal money so you can go see a psych or something. I will.
All right, I'll skip. I'm gonna skip.
Loving this, but loving this. It definitely is Diction though.
All right, it's
awesome. I promise you.
It sounds like Diction. I'm gonna vote for Diction.
I don't have.
I'm always okay. All right, have fun, guys.
I don't have enough, but that's all right. But it sounds like it's Diction. Kraken's convinced it's Diction.
You know what? I'm just not going to do cast as a ghost then. Fuck you.
Oh, because I was distracted. Oh. I'm trying to draw that that S. You know what I'm talking about? That S.
Yeah. The cool S.
Yeah, but cool S. I fucked it up.
Jocka, thank you for those bits, Jocka. All right, so Diction was probably one of them. Spider Grape, thanks for gifting to Curtis the Irishman. Thank you again, Untagged, by the way. Thank you, Spider Grape, too. Curtis the Irishman, pay it forward. All of these ones here, gotta do these. Is Lawrence gonna kill me? I hope not. Untag with the giant fucking, oh no. Untag with the giant fucking bomb. No, not the leaves! Go! Steve, what are you doing? What is Steve doing? I don't like that at all. Whatever he was just doing, he's dancing. Aophetrix painted forward from Hupsman to Johnny Riggs and Bean VP. Spider Grape gifted to Old Man and the Dew. I'm trying to play the game. You guys are blowing me up right now. Sajay, gifted to Get in the Tent and Jack Lad. Do something nice for someone else. Man. Jocka Wild, thank you as well, Jocka. I'm done. I did it.
Oh no, I thought James was being weird the whole time, and then I found his body in medical.
Well, Steve was also being weird, but...
Oh, I was scared of you, Bruce.
I mean, Steve, I was scared of you.
James also called out Steve last because it could be wiping out witnesses.
Spider Grape gifted to Ned Mac as well. Ned Mac, pay for it.
I'm not going to stick up for myself.
Oh my god.
When did you go to med when you saw James?
Ned Pets. Thanks,
the very
Ned.
End. Like, I just
I love those Sonics.
Okay. Bree was in med. She was dancing around the scanner. How? Okay.
I was with you.
I know. Okay. I'm just asking when you left.
I left with you.
Lord Kay Lannister,
south with
paying
you,
it forward.
Like, you know what?
Did
from
not
Dark Venom Spider to Stephen
no,
DT. Stephen, you know what to do.
I was like, every time I try to
Myron,
make friends,
you guys
and
are
Kraken,
insane. Robonex, give it to the Red Harper.
Like, yeah,
baseball, Waffle Plays,
so like,
Twitch.
Halfway to sorry,
pay
like,
forward.
I left you like in cafeteria.
From Spider Grape to Ned Pets.
I probably
jeez.
Should not go with you because no matter what I do, you're
standing next to Kraken in like a prime killing spot down in the bottom right shields on top of the vent, and he didn't kill me. Yeah. So.
Okay, so Kraken didn't kill Bree or Jacob then, right?
Yeah.
So it could be
no, I did. They're both dead.
It could be Lawrence or Steve then.
Yeah, I haven't been around people, which sucks. I saw Bree in the hallway, but that was about it.
That's the right.
He usually says that when he's imposter.
That's the right way to play.
No, it's the invert actually.
That's the right way to play.
What hallway was it?
When I'm the imposter, I suddenly
Quiet
cast
Cat,
dispersions on
bits.
Other people.
Hupsman gifted
sort of
five. Hupsman blowing me up.
Into a froth. I'm doing BKP, the opposite right now.
Rusty, Zach Taka, CT Orion gifted the Bubba Chubs. Stephen DT.
Well,
we got rid of Diction. I think if we're confident on Diction.
Look at, well, you know, Steve's a little afraid of Bruce, but I think we should give him a little shot there. Let's
go for it.
Gas him up. What's up, Steve?
Stephen DT painted forward to Abby Robinson.
I've been in
Ned
Mac for the past
to the
probably
the
about 30 seconds
painted forward
trying
from
to get one
Grape.
Task done, and I can't seem to get it good. I can't seem to do it right.
Meteors,
I'm
going to
skip.
Tough,
I'm going to skip.
Meteors. Meteors is too tough.
I'm going to
skip. That sounds really suspicious.
Just keep an eye on Steve.
I voted.
Oh, you guys voted for Steve? No, yes. Keep an eye on Steve. Keep an eye on Steve.
That was surprising. What's going on too? You're either jumping on a Steve train. I don't think we got enough for Steve train yet.
I don't think we do either.
Thank you, Kraken. Thank you.
Cruise.
Free the fauna. Thank you, Free. Did we beat the fucking hype train again? You guys are crazy the last couple of days. Just crazy. What's happening over here? What's going on? Let's see if Steve... I'm trying to bait someone away from the group. Trying to bait someone away from the group.
There you go.
How did you not vote Steve?
How is it not Diction? Is what I want to know.
Wait, so who called?
Why would you?
Who called out
Diction? I meant
who
what I said. I stopped
who called
doing
out
my
Diction?
Task after you voted me. You had no evidence it was me.
Who
you
called out
no
Diction
evidence.
Initially? Who called? Kraken. Third imposter, right? Yes. Okay. All right. That's what I thought.
No, Steve had vote. Steve had. He took the vent right before you got there.
Rigmant. Thanks for the bits, Rigmant.
Nowhere near there. Like, I don't understand why everyone. Like jumped on
because
me.
Because Kraken third impostered you, dude.
I killed Chilled, and then you guys were so focused on the body in like reactor or whatever wherever it was that no one even really talked about how Chilled died.
Oh wait, no, Steve. I was died. Didn't I die first round to Steve?
Yeah, you did. Died you first did.
Round. You were like the first.
I killed you.
You welcome killed me Freak Show to the Gooses.
No, that was me. That was
everybody, welcome Freak
wife,
Show.
No,
and then
I'm
Seb.
Right now, yeah, I used to be Brad.
Seb's a tier two Seb. Yeah, people listen to Kraken too much, my man.
Because you have to if you want to win.
Yeah, Steve, I thought we were cool because we're hanging on Electrical together, and you left me alone.
John. Kill all the way in east. Is it John?
John.
Okay, whoever was white at that time. I'm so sorry.
I was pink. But okay, so you killed me, but I was pink.
I killed you later, but I killed someone for, I don't know. Never mind. Doesn't matter.
Oh man, James. Nikolai. Thank you, Nikolai, for paying it forward from Cloud Centric to White Mage. Damn it. I never had this fucking task. Technical Gamer, thanks for the Prime. Colonial Spew and Diamond Cats, both, thank you for the resub. I have four tasks in Electrical. You've got to be kidding me.
James?
What's up?
What's up, James? How you doing?
I'm doing great. How are you?
Okay. So, obviously, it was dark.
Patrick McGrath paying it forward from Untag. Look at that Untag.
Well, whatever we call it.
To Ladybird.
Away from Electrical. Like, I was in the storage
damn
area.
It, James.
Like, it was
fuck.
A little bit north, like between
fuck.
The gas and then like the download thingy.
Ladybird, pay forward.
Whatever the one is.
I've heard enough. Guilty.
What?
Anyways, I passed. I passed. Sorry, I passed Aqua. I passed him. He was running away from Electrical, and then I all of a sudden came across a body. So, I mean.
Well, in my defense, I'll just say I lost my glasses, and I'm not even sure what happened.
Okay. Well, ooh. I feel
that's
like
a new
I have
one.
To vote
I haven't heard
for
that
him.
When you woke up, you were covered in blood.
Motherfucker, again, Chief Tragedy, thanks for
the
resub,
the
Whiplash,
hallway,
thanks for
the
Prime.
So, like,
man, oh man,
hallway, you
fuck!
Saw, like, you know, could see it
fuck.
In the dark, so... I don't
James's
know.
Defense is that he's Barton Fink and John Goodman actually did it.
So,
sorry, was that too...
What is that a reference to?
I get that.
The movie Barton Fink.
That was good, dude.
Oh,
I've
never seen that.
It's great. It's a Coen Brothers movie. It's fantastic.
A little obscure.
I will say, I did. I ran past Electrical. I didn't see a body. That's all I'll say.
Oh, so there is nobody.
This is my pizza guy here.
Berg, thanks for the resub. Ladybird paying it forward.
Like,
to Commissar Carmine.
So maybe you could have missed it, but it was
Untag,
in the
throwing
hallway.
Huge
like,
love, Untag.
That's,
thank you,
I didn't
Untag.
See it.
Man.
I ran right past Electrical. I didn't see it. Was there somebody in Electrical that ran right in there? I don't know. I ran past Electrical and went into the next room. And I don't know all the names of the rooms. I'm sorry.
That's okay. I'm not mad at you. I just don't know how you wouldn't have seen it. So that means someone else had to have done it if it wasn't you. But
also, we will murder you for it.
I
absolutely.
Yeah, I mean,
you
I think we already murdered him. So.
Yeah, he's dead.
Sorry,
yeah.
James.
What's your? What, do you have anything you'd like to say, James? As we kill you.
Let's see. No.
Ooh.
Yeah, don't think about it too long.
Do you, you have any projects you have going on you want to tell people about? You know.
Like.
Plug your merch store, James.
Oh my God.
Breisinger, thanks. Oh, lights are still out. Breisinger, thanks for the resub. I'm gonna kind of fuck with him a little bit. I have to do lights. I don't have a choice. Get him, Jones. Thanks for the resub, too. I just don't have a choice. Don't do it.
Oh, just checking in. Just checking in.
Yeah, I got a lot of people in my chat giving you guys shit for not knowing what Barton Fink was, so I just want to put that out there.
Oh, Barton. Oh, that's the Coen movie you guys were referencing?
Yeah.
Probably least approachable
I've never,
of their catalog.
I've never seen it.
It's certainly a bit of an obscure deep cut in their category, but I think it's quite good myself.
Kraken, what were you just doing? What were you just doing?
Yeah, what were you doing, Kraken? That was a little suspicious. I saw some suspicion there.
What was suspicious? I did lights
and then
I'm not
going to tell you what's suspicious. I'm gonna ask you what you would do.
I did lights, and then I went up and I did the freaking wires, and that's where we ended.
There were a lot of people in electricals. Bree, Kraken, me, and then who else? Was there one more person?
I went in there. Yeah.
Who ended the game in storage, or at least almost in storage? Because there was four of you guys in there. Who was in
I
there?
Was storage?
Was I there?
Yeah.
I walked into electrical to what appeared to be Kraken making a mad dash for the vent. But maybe not.
Because I'm pretty sure somebody vented into electrical and then ran into storage immediately. So I think the last person that entered storage at the end of that round vented.
The only reason I asked Kraken what you were doing is because when all of us were Shield in electrical when I did my task, and then you left, and then you came in, I saw you going in there by yourself when most of us
I think Kraken sussed.
To like check in
for I turned on the lights because the lights were off.
You did.
And then
you
I
did
left.
Turn the
now, both Kraken and I
and
were
why
turning
did you
on
go,
lights.
Why did you go back into electrical after turning on
because I forgot that I had tasks in there.
You forgot.
Other ones.
Yes.
Kraken, you're not a forgetful man.
Wait, John, who would you vote for?
I mean, certainly am.
Who are we voting for?
I'm skipping. I'm skipping.
I voted Kraken. I think he's guilty.
Oh, jeez.
John.
I mean, it is 7, so you could vote.
We don't.
Well, we're not supposed to vote on 7 unless we know for certain that we got James.
We're not supposed to vote on 7?
Consult the ancient texts,
Chilled. I think we're pretty sure on James. There's no
okay,
right
as long
now.
As you... Because if you vote on 7 and there's 2 killers left, I get a double kill and win.
That's right. That's like explaining...
Okay, I'm going to skip, but I'm just...
Okay. You're like explaining, like, poker or something. Oh, you're not supposed to vote
I mean,
down.
We all need to know the rules of poker to play, right?
Absolutely. Vote on 7, are you kidding me? This is a game where you're supposed to get drunk and accuse your friends of being murderers.
What? No, facts. Facts matter.
I'm drinking a cider, Lawrence.
Chilled was 100% wrong, by the way. 100%. I have to get a bunch of kills.
Chill, you want to talk about that? You want to tell me what just happened there, boy?
Whoa.
You want to just...
Wasn't me?
Oh, okay, well...
What did you just see? Because the lights were off.
Well, in the very entryway where you would easily walk over the body... And
oh, are you talking cafeteria to admin?
Wait, where was
Where'd
the...
Where'd you find it?
Where was the body found?
Okay, so I left admin and I went north, and you know that tiny gap between cafeteria and, like, the doorway to admin?
Yes, that's where the body was?
No, that's where I ran into Chilled, and then right at the entrance of cafeteria, that's where the body was that I reported.
Well, hold on, first of all, let me just... Assuming you're not an imposter and you're blaming this on me, assuming that's true, and also assuming you didn't get James killed, I was sitting in the admin room dancing. Anyone on cameras can confirm that, whoever was on the cameras.
Yeah, he was dancing there for quite a while. I was wondering if he was doing it because he saw me on cams.
I was, because I was sus of Diction for two reasons. One, Diction said the thing last round, who are we voting for, which is indicative of a killer. And he also was waiting outside the electrical room to go to the reactor.
Wait, I asked who we're voting for because I was, hold on, if you trust me, it's Diction.
What?
Don't trust
Joe. Yeah, why not?
If you 95% sure, if you trust me, it's Diction.
Wait, Diction, who are you?
You and your notes can eat a dick.
John, you know
wait, hold on.
You can shove that pork roll right up your sphincter.
I'm sorry you're bad at the game, Diction. I'm sorry, but that's, you killed him.
Chilled, when did you pass me?
I didn't see you at all the whole game.
You couldn't have not passed me. I was doing a fucking, like, task in the
I'm telling you, John was watching me the whole time on cameras.
He was there for quite a while.
Really, the whole time dancing, because I knew Diction was going to kill Lawrence. I was trying to get Lawrence to go click the button.
Someone just gifted me a sub to Taylor Ham.
I'm telling you, I'm trying to change the subject. 99% sure it's him.
Thank you. Are you serious? I had to.
You guys are fucked. I'm not doing my tasks.
Thank you.
Wait, what? Do your tasks!
Oh, no.
You keep voting me out.
Lawrence is
going to
cheer for us.
Guys, I didn't see Trill, but he walked right into the body. God damn it.
Fuck, this is gonna be tough. Alright, I gotta wait. I need my kill cooldown to go so I can keep the lights down.
Oh. Well, this was in... Oh, this is my credibility shot. This was in electrical, which, Bruce, if it's not you, then it's Bree, and she's been lying about people.
Wait a minute. Hold on. So Bria was the one that called you out, right, Chilled?
Yes.
Fucking shit.
Bria, are you 100%? Wait, Bria, you got James killed, correct? And we think that's actually the killer. Bria, I'm going to vote Bruce. You do what you want. I did not
see you. Oh, guys, is Jill just really good at gaslighting people? Is that his secret talent?
But Bria, I'm telling you.
I saw you walking away from the other body, though.
I'm voting Chill. I gotta vote Chill. I have to vote Chill because I sus Chill in every game. I have to.
Up to you. Do you remember what John did last game?
Are you voting for Chill, Bruce?
I absolutely voted for Chill. I have to.
Okay. Bruce, I'm telling you, John, I don't know the last game.
But like, I saw. There's no way you missed that body. So I didn't know.
I was just dancing on cameras. I will let you decide. I'm not gonna try to push you anymore.
You didn't see me. How could you not see me?
I didn't see you.
I saw you, and you were on top of me.
I didn't see you. I did not. I'm sorry. Bruce, you do what you gotta do.
Bree, I don't have a choice. I have to vote Chill.
Bruce,
I have to vote Chill.
I know where you live, Bruce.
I have to vote Chill. I don't have a choice.
I'm voting for Chill, but I'm really scared. I'm really fucking scared.
I don't have a choice.
Oh my god, I'm scared.
I don't know who it is.
I'm scared.
Yes!
Oh my god. Wow.
I can't believe it.
I'm sorry. I didn't have anything for Bruce. And Chill, I don't know how you didn't see that bod. You literally walked away from
There could be latency sometimes. I saw nothing. I didn't see you. All I did was dance on the cameras waiting for Lawrence to come back.
Like, the only reason I thought that was a lie is because, like, I saw
Vito, welcome to the Goose's Vito.
And then there was a body, and I'm like, that's just really unfortunate.
No, it happens. I had a game the other night where I was playing with a buddy, and he swore he saw me there. We looked at the clip back. We didn't see each other at all. It was like, oh, fuck.
That's just latency.
Oh, God. I hate that.
That was so hard.
That made me super sus, because I was like, there's no way you didn't see me. Like,
which is understandable. And I was, Diction, I was sus of you because I left you with Lawrence up in the cafeteria.
Dusty, lights were down.
That was a great end.
Oh, my gosh. I at this point, I'm on top of the world. It doesn't matter what I do now. Fuck it. Kaney, thanks for the prime. I kept Chilled alive, too, because I had to. I didn't have a choice. And that's going to call into question every decision he makes from now on. Oh, thank you, Kishimeno. Thank you very much. I'm going to get killed 100%, like, right now. They want me out of this game. Thank you, Kishimeno, for those bits. Man, that could not have gone better. Yeah, the first kill is always a vengeance kill, it's true, from the last game. I got three tasks in electrical, and this is when I die. Ooh. Okay, so Bree walked right by that body.
Well, then.
Yeah, Lawrence and I happened.
And I'm so sorry.
Yeah, we both saw Leah just, or Leah running, or Bree, excuse me. God, your name like rewrites my brain every time I see it.
I know, I understand. I walked in and I saw it and I was like, fuck, I have to go see who fucking left. I just saw someone fucking leave, but I didn't remember the whole fucking color.
Oh,
and then there were two people, and I was like, oh, I'm so fucked. They're going to think it's me, but I have to go.
And you're like, somebody's got to know about this. And then you ran.
No, if I could, like, catch up to them. They went last.
Just like Miller's Crossing.
Okay, dude. How about this?
It's okay. You can.
I'm fine not voting for Bree. I'm fine not voting
what?
For Bree.
If
we can, hold on. As long as we skip, because there was a lot of people electrical, Lawrence. The reason I say that is because I walked in.
Bruce is the other imposter.
I walked in there with chill. No, that doesn't mean it at all. But regardless, again, I'm fine not, but you guys can vote for Bree. But I'm fine.
Bruce and Lawrence could both be playing good cop, bad cop right now because they were both together.
Why would we throw Bree under the bus?
Yeah, we wouldn't throw Bree under
the bus. I guess that makes sense. Yeah.
No, yeah. You turn that around on me real quickly. You got it.
I mean, if we were, like, theoretically, that would make sense. But
Steven, I'm going to need you to grow a goddamn backbone for these games, okay?
No, I'm going to probably stay a coward. You.
It's worked so far for him in his life.
Totemic. Refresh, Totemic. Relogin.
Guys, this is.
Did you pass me?
Hold on, we're all getting distracted. This is wrapped up in a neat little bow. Bree was standing over a dead body.
It totally is, but I feel like we voted Diction last round. And Diction wasn't.
Are you serious? Doing this shit again?
No, I'm not. I'm not saying don't vote Diction. I'm saying the last time we did it.
No, you didn't say don't vote Diction. Stop voting for me, Abe.
I voted Diction.
Hey, just want to throw in my 2 cents. John is cool. Me and John were chilling in navigation. I like John. Isn't that right, John?
Yeah. I made a friend in Nav, and his name is Kraken.
What are you saying, John? I'm with you, bud. 100%.
Oh yeah, you're my baby doll. I got you.
I mean,
who we hitting? Who we hitting, John?
Oh, I skipped.
All right, skip it.
Skipping. This was open and shut. What is wrong with you guys?
Well, hold on.
I voted for Bree.
Hold on.
I'm with John.
Now just vote for Bree. Vote for Bree next round. Just keep an eye on Bree. It effectively.
So you both get more opportunities to kill people.
No,
yeah, right.
No, Lawrence.
Damn, Lawrence really, really thinks it's me. Untag, Bob Arctor, Rhino, Sonic Dwarf, Bacon Bang G, and Assassin Moa. Please pay it forward if you got gifted from Untag, who's now at 55. Lawrence might be imposter, but I feel like he's not. I think Lawrence was on that. He was on that case. I feel like I'm safe here, right? And also, effectively, the imposter should keep me alive. Like, all right. So, chilled, is it Bree?
Yes.
Ah,
yes,
fuck.
It's Bree.
Damn it. All right. I wasn't sure.
It wasn't enough.
Okay, I'll say I saw John coming out of the fucking what room was it?
Excuse me.
Which John?
Rising.
Excuse me, James.
Yeah.
Are you coming after my John?
Yeah. Yeah.
I was with John this entire goddamn time.
What you do right. is
Yeah.
Lawrence, come on, Lawrence,
and
chime in.
Just because you're chime saying in, Lawrence. It is him, I think it's you.
All
right.
Yeah.
Luke Fitzgerald, I'm trying not for the game to end early. Get it, Luke?
That's a pretty good
get
one.
It, Luke?
What is this acting that's going on right now?
trying to draw these games out a little bit more because they're fun.
That's all I can say. What's the room on the far left? The engine room?
Reactor?
Reactor. Is in the reactor.
John was in the reactor. Wasn't that right, John?
I never stepped foot in there.
All right. Well, I passed you by in the hallway.
Yeah, Luke.
We were in the hallway.
I like when everybody gets to play and talk.
There, but the lights were out.
I trust Lawrence too. Kept by far.
Right yeah,
scaring
that's right. It's James.
The lights weren't always out.
Beep, bam, boom. It's James.
No. See, that's a third imposter. That's a third imposter. Voting somebody off is a third imposter.
It's also making more stuff of you, Kraken.
Beep, boop, beep, bop, beep.
Yeah, Kraken. Just for with him the whole time doesn't mean you guys were both the imposter.
He saw me scan.
But Lawrence has not called out Bree, weirdly.
Real silly.
I don't know.
We'll have to make a note of that.
I don't understand anything that's being said. I'm lost.
This is John.
This is why we keep notes.
Yeah.
I've been more confused.
Vote James and then watch out for Bree still, I suppose.
Yeah, thank you, John.
My only note just says hallway.
Yeah, they totally forgot about Bree. Why would they? Oh, wow. That was.
All right.
Yeah, nothing to do with that.
Bye, James. Oh, you're the cute little
girl. Well, I gotta live with that now.
How is Bree getting off the hook?
I don't. What was she? What was? Yeah, nobody mentioned her name. Nobody mentioned her name at all.
I was expecting Lawrence to say something, but you guys should have used her the first game, man.
Well, so I was telling my chat, Sheldon. I like it when like we can all play the game a little bit.
Yeah. Before,
you know, like rather than fucking voting the person off right away. Regardless, I didn't think that they'd forget about Bree the second round.
Yuck, that's you got some smooth brain. So you, right when you get the killer, you just eat him out.
I was just trying to draw it out a little bit.
I just couldn't believe she yeeted me off the ship last game and then kills me first this game. Like, yeah. Son of a bitch, that's cold.
I know.
Body and reactor.
Who walked in with me when we saw that thing?
I was with you, bud.
Okay.
Hey, right, Bree, where were you?
I was in electrical doing the little lights thing because they went off. That was where I was. I saw you guys there.
What was the task you were doing before electrical?
Something in storage. The thing with the little, like, the pull down, and it goes, brr, and then you click out, and it's like, no, you're not done, and you're like, okay, I guess I'll wait 10 seconds for you to tell me I'm done.
Yeah, John's voting for Bree.
John, it looks like you made a vote.
John has cast his vote.
I think it's Bree.
John?
Yeah. John hasn't forgotten.
You got it, John.
Yeah.
We have it.
Yes, Bree is quiet.
What?
Because
what did I do?
There you go. She got louder there.
At this point, I don't remember.
I think I'm gonna put this out there. I think I'm slowly figuring out what Bree's like lie mode is, because it's very hard to tell when Bree is lying. I think I'm trying to figure that out, and so I'm gonna put my money that I figured it out now.
Okay, well, I'm not lying.
Was it the baby voice you just did?
Well, I didn't do anything wrong, and you guys got mad at me.
Steve was the last
to
vote, by the way.
Okay, I guess I'm your voice then, because when I use my normal voice, you're like, I don't trust that voice.
Just because Jacob had a voice doesn't give you credence.
Okay, sorry. I thought that we were allowed to do voices. My fault.
Give me your best British accent, and I won't vote for you.
He already voted.
I thought you already voted, though. You already voted.
That's pretty good, actually.
Thank you.
All right. Vote Bree.
So are you guys going to vote me or not? Because, I mean, like, I did what you wanted.
We already voted.
We're all waiting.
Pally Dance, thanks for the resub, Pally.
Thank you, guys.
I already voted for myself.
I'm not going to do my task, so fuck all you. Hope that you die.
I'm genuinely curious if the game keeps going. I'm genuinely curious. Let's see what happens.
Well, you got
it. John says jump by jump.
Good job, John. Good job.
Let's see the vote. Let's see the vote, Bree.
Now, which one is
this
John?
This one is John that I hate? I don't know.
J Dibbles is John,
guys,
I'm pretty sure.
Guess what?
What happened?
Chicken butt.
I fucking hate you. Good luck winning this game without me doing tasks!
Oh, damn it!
Why are they surprised? That was the
because
first
they
person
thought,
they voted out.
That's because they thought James was... Oh, whatever.
Good God.
That was the first person they voted out.
Lawrence, I apologize. I was trying to draw it out a little bit, but I didn't think they'd forget the second round. I apologize.
Yeah, they forgot, and then she killed me. So.
Yeah, I know. Well, the third round, yeah.
Good moves. Good moves, assholes.
Bree, I'd like an apology. You get it wrong last game, then kill me first this game. I'd like an apology.
Oh, God. You know, I'm sorry. I hate being imposter. It makes me really nervous.
Does it?
Because... I also, like, Kriken will suss me out no matter what, even when I'm innocent, so I have to be quiet.
Oh, Jacob! Jacob walked right by a kill! Oh, my gosh. He walked right by that.
Giving this one away. Everyone's got pudding brain this time. I don't know what's going on.
They walked right by that Dixon kill.
I'm a little hungover, so that's my excuse.
Yeah, maybe that's
Screen Peekers live. Welcome to the Goose's Screen Peekers.
I'm getting it truly. I gotta get OBL.
Everybody welcome Screen Peekers, and then Super Dog Iris paid it forward from Colonel Panics to Stan Mouse.
Okay, took me a second. Thank you.
Stan Mouse do something nice for someone else.
That's,
That's Chilled Big Boy.
Yep.
That's big. All right, I gotta crack open it truly.
Where is Steve?
Maybe go see the body. Just me. Oh.
There you go. Finally.
Closing in on tasks, though. Okay.
Oh no, Diction.
Hey, Steven, where were you?
I was fixing.
Where is he currently? That's the
where
real
is he currently?
Oh, I'm currently in the
cafeteria.
What?
He's way in the cafeteria.
We can't hear you. We can't hear you.
Oh, sorry, guys. Let me come back to where you guys are. I was in the I'm in the cafeteria right
now. What
are you doing in the cafeteria?
I'm doing the pulley thing. But also fixing my camera because it just gave out. Likely story.
Jacob.
Yes.
They were all together. John Kraken and Jacob were all together. Thing? They were all together.
You guys saw me in there? Pressing the hammer.
What were you doing before that?
Oh, shit. I don't know. I was coming from the bottom.
You just did a task, right?
No, they were
the
all together.
You stop at a task. That should be pretty hot in your memory.
Oh, you and I stopped at the wire flipping thing, and then I was like, oops,
gosh.
I should probably
they
go
were
to
stacking.
React first.
It's
I'm
so easy.
Sus right now. Yeah.
Well, you're exactly right. You did look real sus right now.
So,
what do you think of John?
I don't know.
It's not up to John Kraken.
John and Kraken are the killers. I'm gonna flip my shit.
Well, it would be over, Jacob.
Here's my thing,
John.
All right. Jacob's smiling this little freaking face off right now. You can hear it when he talks.
That's every.
Oh no, Kraken.
I know he's a smiley guy.
Kraken's
going
third imposter. Kraken's going third imposter.
It's gotta be an end to it.
No.
Why are you smiling so much, Jacob?
No. Kraken's going third imposter. No.
The body was in security. And Jacob was down below. It depends on how old the body was, because I saw cams. I don't know. Could be Jacob. Could be Steven.
Yeah, well, could be you, John. Wait, can it not be John?
It can't be me.
It's not John.
What gives you that idea?
Steve. We can
Steve, that's me.
I would bet my life on it not being John.
I think it's Jacob.
Really?
How much is the life worth?
Oh, no.
I don't know.
John.
I'm probably third impostering 100%. Everyone who's dead is screaming at me right now.
Oh,
I'm going to vote
John. I'm with you.
Oh, no.
I'm picking John.
Oh, no.
No!
Oh, no!
Curse you all!
John did not.
I killed Bree.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
A mistake!
Oh. Kill one of them.
Was it Jacob?
No.
Nope. Was it...
Oh boy, they were all.
Oh my goodness,
man! They just want to lose so bad.
They were all stacked. They were all stacked.
My brain.
Oh boy.
Well.
Oh, I tried to push the button too.
Steven.
No, I tried to push the fucking emergency button to have the meet too. I think it's John.
You think it's John? Let's hear it.
Well, I mean, I think it's. I don't know.
You don't know why you think it's John.
I don't know if it's John. I haven't seen really anybody this entire game.
Uh-huh.
You guys both voted for me, didn't you?
Maybe we did, Steve.
Thank God.
If it's Kraken, I'm going to throw my computer out the window. I'm just going to say
that. John,
why'd
you vote for me?
Third imposter is when you start throwing accusations on people, not when you skip.
Just vote so we can end this round. I'm the worst of this game ever. I'm sorry, ghosts.
We were like third, fourth impostering on everyone.
Worst round I've ever had in my life.
And congratulations, you guys. You won. You won.
Sherlock.
You made it not fun for me.
How many innocents?
I have a question. Can we make it so that we all don't talk till the screen comes up? That way we have that moment of, oh my God, what did we fucking do?
Sorry.
It's okay.
Oh, that's
it's
my
not,
bad.
It's Steven. He was sad because he got... Yeah, you guys found me pretty quick, but also, I don't know. I try using no voice. Every time I talk, you guys think I'm soft. When I don't talk.
The baby voice was the dead giveaway.
I just use my baby voice. I cannot use a baby voice.
In defense, you become two people.
And then you followed it up with that English accent.
We got Holmes and Watson last round. Holmes and Watson.
No, wait, quick question. Wait, who did... So we accidentally voted out James.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh my gosh, guys. I wanted it to go a little longer, but it went that distance. Like the whole distance. I got you, skiing god. Most of the time I get that. Huffman. Huffman, me too, Huffman. But Jacob, come on now, Jacob. Wait a minute, hold on. Is there any bodies? Okay. Varagnook, thanks for the reset, Varagnook. Mr. Junior or Mr. J Rules. Thank you, Mr. J Rules, for the resub as well, Mr. J.
Well.
Lawrence. I always like Lawrence. It's a shame what they did to him.
Yeah. He's a good lad.
Yes. What's up, Krungo?
All right, I'm gonna ask a couple questions. Okay. Diction, where had you just come from?
I was in navigation uploading porn.
Weren't you already in navigation before, though? I was with you.
Yeah,
navigation.
You ran by me, Crackin, and you ran back up, and you ran down again.
The body?
And we found the body
if
together.
You're uploading porn, does that mean you made the porn?
I'll get to that, Bruce. I just wanted to...
I had to download the porn first from admin, and then I had to upload it in navigation.
Oh, that makes sense.
You had to go back... Okay. I think I understand.
I have a question as well once you're done, Crackin.
Okay. Well, yeah, let's hear it, Jacob.
Okay. Bree, I'm ready for a defense here, but I went to electrical. You're standing right there, and when I went into my task for a second, and you were gone, and we were standing on top of the vent when I came out of it.
When you came out of the vent?
Wait, what do you mean?
No, when I came out of the task, you're standing on top of the vent, and I'm not sure if that's enough time to walk out of the room or just go.
Who was it?
But
who was it?
You said it was Bree?
Yeah, but you.
She's not dumb enough to vent right in front of you.
You're saying that I saw you, and then I was like, I'm gonna vent.
That's what I was gonna say. Is you probably wouldn't vent while I'm just standing.
Wow, Jacob, how dumb do you think she is?
Or maybe that's my entire plan.
Quesada, welcome to the deuces, Quesada. Okay, 63. Is that Quesada?
So the body was found in the hallway.
Everybody, welcome,
Quesada. Storage. I was with Diction several times at this point, and he could have killed me, and he didn't. So I don't think it's him.
God, I wanted to.
I could tell. However, Jacob, when I was running past him, did the sussest little thing where he, you know, like where you're walking past someone and then you step out of the way to like not be too close to them. He fucking jumped into me as I jumped out of the way and like tried to get at me until I ducked out of the way. And then he like went back to walking on his path.
Wouldn't he just kill you?
He didn't. He couldn't reach. I jumped out of the way.
Did I get it right? Is it Quesada?
In previous rounds, I thought I saw Chilled, and I didn't, and he didn't see me, so it also could be lag.
No, we walked right past each other.
I skipped.
I passed Chilled, and he said he didn't see me before, and that's why I let him out. So I don't.
We are playing on EU too. Take that into account.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter. He leapt for my throat. It's him.
I think you're just worried.
Kraken going hard on the third impostering again. So he thinks it's Jacob, and then Jacob thinks it's Bree. So it's either Jacob or Bree. It's not both of them. There's a lot of people in there. He's only third imposter if he's wrong. He's wrong about 75% of the time. So.
Okay.
No. I was just about reporting. I was just reporting.
Okay. So I've got two susses right now. One's a little more hardcore than the other one.
Loyal, thanks for giving me Equizel.
I ran by Jacob
Equizel, pay it forward.
Before I discovered the body in electrical. He was running away from electrical. But then God. Steve was standing there on the body in electrical.
That sounds a little more hardcore.
Steven and who?
So Jacob was running away from electrical when I went in there.
I also ran past
the body,
Jacob.
And Steven was on the body.
I saw like three people on electrical when I was doing my tasks.
I did too.
I walked in.
I did too. I saw a lot of people in there.
What say you, Stevie? Yeah,
I saw. Oh, coming from you. Okay. I saw you vent, Kraken.
What?
Whoa.
Ooh, and the plot thickens, dude. Whoa. And the plot fucking thickens. Just like the bowl of cream of weed I had this morning, dude.
Where did you where did you see him vent, Stephen?
In electrical,
no,
baby.
No, don't let him finish that.
No, no.
I gotta get to two subs. The Jock and Blood Rainer.
I was with Kraken.
Do something nice for somebody else. Spread the love. Thanks, Katsada.
And that's a lie. I saw Chilled vent with him.
Alright, so Steve. So Steve it is.
Everyone venting. Really? Guys, that's
everybody's venting. Everybody's cool when they're part of the crew.
I'm voting Jacob because I second Diction. I saw him running past electrical.
James!
Right. I'm sorry. Oh, you didn't even vote for him!
So we gotta be
fist bump.
We gotta be aware of Jacob. Be aware of Jacob, everybody. Be aware of Jacob.
Yeah, it's probably Jacob.
It's probably him too, yeah.
I can't believe this shit.
Calderon, thanks for the resub. All right, Jacob's got to wait to get this kill. He's got to wait. He's got to wait. If it's not Jacob, I really don't know who it is. I have no clue. Look at everybody's watching Jacob. We shouldn't stack like this. It's no fun. It's no fun.
Hello.
Nobody.
I'm just giving us an opportunity to vote Jacob here right now.
Well, nobody died. What? Nobody died. So no one died.
Yeah, but
Might as well, you know.
Sea Melon paying it forward from its Raj to Brady's.
Your tests are
Braids paying forward. Thanks, Sea Melon.
I want to yeet you for just being so fast.
Oh, damn it.
I mean, thanks for your service. Get out.
Wait, Kraken's voting for Jacob?
I am.
He's gone already. We don't need him anymore.
Yeah, we don't need him.
We don't need him.
Oh my gosh, dude. I don't know.
I just vote for Jacob.
I'm not sure about this one.
Forget about it.
Jacob Skittles, thanks for getting this Sungapo.
Wait, he just went up three octaves. Hold
Sungapo
on.
Sungapo forward. Thanks, Jacob. Wait a minute. I don't know. I'm not sure about this.
I'm a hard worker.
I don't know.
See you in therapy.
Oh my god.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Oh.
Yeah, that's what I thought. I don't know about Kraken either. I'm worried about Kraken. Chilled might have washed by me with the lights out or he vented. Fuck.
Well.
All right, so Kraken.
It's James.
Oh, it's James?
Yeah, James just passed me, running to the left.
Copy that.
In the hallway.
100%. 100% not.
I was 100%.
Chilled, what do your notes say? What do your notes say, Chilled?
I threw this out a long time ago. The only thing I saw I saw Kraken on when I was in Cams. I saw Bruce was good. He came out of Med Bay.
That's right.
Then I don't know. Kraken, dude. I saw you by yourself, but I didn't see James.
Oh my god. Dude, Kraken fucking
killed him and teleported. I just walked past James. He was coming through the hallway from storage.
I was, so if we can just go back to one thing, right? Which Kraken gives us some belief on Kraken. When we were voting out the first guilty party, Steve, James said that he had voted Jacob.
That's right.
I don't know why.
That's right.
He didn't vote. Yeah. He didn't vote Kraken.
Dude, because he didn't vote us. The only thing that I knew from that round was the Diction and I both saw him, and I honestly wasn't listening to the rest.
Yeah. No. I'm with you, Chill. Kraken, he randomly voted someone else without any reason.
Kraken.
And the thing is, you had Steven immediately say Kraken was bad in vent. Why would he throw his buddy under the bus? But that's Steven in a nutshell.
Chilled, here's some more information. I walked up to that body.
It's a one too, man.
I tried to report that body, but Kraken walked up to it too and reported as well. So we could have happened upon it at the same time, but I don't know.
Oh, okay, then I'll go James. Okay.
Oh, come on,
a lot of circumstantial evidence all lining up.
I ran past Kraken too.
Yes. It's because we saw each other.
Well. Yeah.
Bruce, if it's not correct, we'd be getting ready to do the emergency shit real fast.
Oh, yeah. Oh, thank God. Thank God. Oh, my gosh.
I'm so sorry, Jacob. I'm so sorry.
Poor Jacob. I'm the hard worker. I was imagining that scene like a movie, dude. Like this poor guy, like, wait, can I see all of you?
Yeah,
we're like shoving him about the airlock.
He's the big guy in the thing that loves the dogs. They just shoot him in the head. And he's totally not.
Well, Jacob, the good thing is we don't know your tell at all, so that's fantastic.
Yeah, really
don't. You know what?
I gotta give it to James though. He's gone from like 0 to 100 at being an imposter within this one stream.
Yeah, great job.
He did a really good job.
Yeah.
There's always the possibility that I'm just a sus guy, you know?
Just a susman?
I'm a susable.
Do you guys want to take a bathroom break or should we play again? I'm good for either one.
I can take a shave break.
I've been pissing this whole time, man.
Shave break?
Shave break?
Yeah, all right, take a break. Take a break.
All right.
Break time.
Wait. What's it for, Kraken?
Shaving.
Untag, thanks for the bits, Untag. And for gifting 50 subs earlier, Untag.
How much do you wear the mustache? Because your girl.
All right, I'm venting to the bathroom. I'll be back.
I don't know. But
you're actually about to shave right now.
I was about to walk away and mute.
It was a sub goal, and the viewers hit it, and now I have to shave.
And then can we have another sub goal to get rid of the mustache? Because you and a mustache are just like.
Yeah.
Can we get a sub goal for him to grow the mustache even more?
Yeah, even harder. Yeah.
Same day. Yeah, exactly.
Ooh, how about mutton chops? Like a full handlebar? Like, yeah.
We like mustaches here.
Can I please get one more subscriber?
Me too. I want one more too.
Jesus, John. Jesus, man.
Listen, I am sad and scared all the time.
If I get
any moment to be like genuinely happy, I'm gonna grab onto it like.
Shut the fuck up, John. I just got another subscription. Okay, thank you. Yes! Man, I'm just kidding, John. I love you.
So good. Oh,
John,
God.
I fucking miss you, man.
I know. I'm sad you guys died and I'm talking to you in the afterlife.
Yeah, I know. How are you? Tell me everything about you in three words. No, in five words.
Everything
five
sucks
words.
Sometimes.
Well, how's sometimes. Always open?
Yeah.
Well, open is no longer a show, and neither is the show I did on the spot. Both are no longer a show.
What?
Since when? we had to pivot hard when we went into quarantine. It became this thing where very quickly, well, On the Spot already got put onto hiatus before the quarantine, but when we got into quarantine, it became very clear that there were two kinds of shows now. Those who people wanted to watch and could support in quarantine, and those that just apparently didn't work in quarantine. And so Always Open, it just wasn't working. And so we took a break.
I would just tell people that it was because of the pandemic. That's what I say about SP7.
Mm-hmm. Well, we were some of the first people hit.
Genuinely.
Early 2019.
You were so early into it.
Wait, are we talking about Sugar Pine? Are we talking about Sugar Pine?
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, how Sugar Pine ended.
Yeah, Bruce has seen that.
COVID.
I know all about it.
Right, so Bruce, you can back us up. It's because of quarantine. It's because of the pandemic.
Yeah, that's what ended SP7.
Yeah, COVID ended SP7. That's right.
One of the first victims. Yeah.
That sucks, man. Sucks, guys.
No, but genuinely, we had a show that was like similar to Achievement Hunter's AWU. That was like, we called it RT Inbox. And it was like this thing we did every week. But then we realized that once we got into quarantine, we're all separate and everything. It's like, oh, it was a very physical, very in-person show. We ran out of ideas. People stopped watching it. So we're like, all right, if we all come out of quarantine someday, we'll do the show again. But for now, we're nixing it. So that's just kind of been the thing right now.
That's a shame.
Hello.
But I guess that an improv show would be hard to do over Discord.
Yeah.
We did it. We did it a few times and it was fun, but the spots passed. Just let that thing die.
Been there, man.
How are people going to know where to buy socks and medical products?
Medical products.
You're doing a public service, John.
I got an email today. I told my chat about this. I got an email today on my business email that was like, you know, you get those things like, hey, you know, tell people to take this pill. And I'm like, nah, pass. I got one today for a gay dating app that they want to do a
dating show, a virtual dating show with, and they want me to participate in the day gating app virtual show.
I like that you said the day. You just said day gating. Yeah.
Day gating.
Day gating.
Day
gating. Yeah.
They gate even gay people over there. Really?
There's day gay dating, and then there's night gay dating. There's two different kinds of gay.
Oh my god.
Do you get to pick? Is it two different apps, or do you pick when you launch the app?
Yeah, it's just shit.
It's a real time. It's a real time time thing.
This is why we need a whole show to explain the nuances of this whole culture to us.
Yeah,
I feel like it's like the old days of like Pokemon Red, Pokemon Blue. You can't hook up if they're on blue and you're on red. Sorry, my link cable doesn't work with yours. You know.
And eventually, we're gonna come out with the Pokemon Yellow dating app, and we'll unite everybody.
That's true. And Pikachu goes surf. It's the only thing I did in that game was the Pikachu surfing mini game. It's the only reason why I enjoyed that whole thing.
Yo, are we actually waiting for Kraken to shave?
Oh Jesus!
I mean, this lobby will only last 5 minutes, so like we have to go.
Well, you know, we'll know if he's guilty or not if no one dies.
I can beat that.
I say just
can't shave and play Among Us at the same time.
Yeah, I'll wait another minute and then we'll start. Okay. Because everybody's back, right? Except for Bree and Kraken.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, I'm totally kidding. I'm down to wait.
His stream still says BRB shaving.
He's shaving off screen?
Yeah, he's not even streaming it.
What? That doesn't make any sense.
And he's not going to do a face cam afterwards because he's embarrassed.
Yeah, I did a sub goal where I shaved my head for God of War so I could look like Fat Kratos, and I did it on screen because that's what people want to see.
Wait. Should I restart the lobby for North America? Do you want me to try that?
Oh yeah, see if we can get one. Yeah.
You might as well.
All right, I'll restart the lobby right now.
Okay. I also waxed my stomach on stream once. That one.
I did chest hair waxing. That was painful.
Yeah, I did it like right underneath my moobs. It was rough.
Oh yeah, do we want a new map or do you want the same map?
Oh, we could try Polis.
We'll try the new map. New map. All right, new map. Let's do it.
I'm tired of being in space. I want to go down south, dude.
I want to let you guys know I'm messing around with the idea of just constantly talking in voices, because nobody ever believes me when I use my normal voice.
Don't do that. Don't do that.
In a British accent, yeah?
I was an admin! Ah,
ha, ha. Oh my gosh, I hate it. Okay, all right, so...
Why did Kraken just send me a picture of what he looks like now? Can we get a sub goal to get rid of it?
Can we shame him
he
for
He just
not...
deleted it! He just sent me a picture that deleted it! The fuck?
I want to publicly shame him for not shaving on screen for his lovely viewer.
All right, codes in Discord.
I think he just needed
Could not find game you're looking for.
That's all right. Lawrence and Jacob are in.
Yeah, just keep
North
that
America.
Oh, make
North,
sure you're...
North America.
Yeah, North America.
Oh, North America, you're right.
North America! Yay!
There we go.
Thank you.
I don't appreciate that he's using a picture of Freddie Mercury as his whole standby image. That's inappropriate and no.
Culturally insensitive.
Like that's culturally insensive. Freddie Mercury has a good mustache and is a beautiful man. So Kraken's
exactly.
A beautiful man and his mustache is.
It's a mustache.
Fine.
It's I gotta see it. As a mustache man myself, I gotta see it.
We need
some dudes
Steven.
Just cannot pull off the mustache.
I can't. I look ridiculous.
Steven, are you there? Steven? Hello, Steven.
Yep, sorry. I was taking a big old pee.
Speaking of someone who can't pull off a mustache, hey, Steve, what's up?
That sounds
cool. Can't ever grow one.
Steven, are you sure? I think we need to vote Steven out because he said he was taking a big old pee, but it took him a long time, so that's probably wrong.
Hey, you know what's crazy? I saw a tarantula hawk on my hike today.
Ooh.
Oh.
Is that crazy?
Those
or
ones that
that's
eat
just
the bird,
a bird,
right?
That's just a bird.
They eat birds?
Yeah. Wait.
There are tarantulas that eat birds. Yeah.
Well, sounds like you guys know a lot more about it than I do.
Wouldn't it be a hawk? Tarantula? Wouldn't it be a hawk?
No, a tarantula hawk. It's a very venomous type of giant wasp. It's
like that's right.
It has the second most painful sting. Coyote Peterson.
Yeah, he liked one. He got
dick. Hey, is that Rick Demogelo?
Man, that's a frick. One suck his dick.
So are we gonna go without Kraken? Bree's muted, deafened too, so it doesn't matter.
What's wrong? What's wrong?
Should we go? Should we go without Kraken or?
I mean, what's wrong with me?
Oh, no.
Oh wow! This is dark. For the baby voice to your witch voice.
I don't know what you're talking about. Ooh.
Just do right, that voice.
I take it back. I take it back.
I need that voice, but I need you to say essence.
We'll do one without Kraken. We'll do one without Kraken, so essence. We don't have to listen to Bree's voices anymore. Here we go.
Don't like my voices?
Oh no. I hate it.
I hope God takes me first.
I'll do that.
I hope God takes me first. Oh man, this is a good ass lobby. That's what this is. This is a good ass lobby. I love this lobby. Polis is much harder to win as a crewmate. Yeah, this is a good ass lobby. I gotta fucking do this shit again. I'm gonna get killed right here, aren't I?
Whoa.
Where was the body, John? Where was the body?
It hit the floor. The body hit the floor.
Copy that.
Where, John?
Is there something wrong with you, John?
I mean, we don't have time to unpack that, Lawrence.
Does something have to give?
No, yeah, Lawrence is doing the lyrics. Come on, dude.
Oh, I didn't know the further lyrics. I grew up in a Christian house. We listened to Carmen.
John, where the hell is the body, John?
And show tune.
Chilled.
If you want to sing Memories or Phantom of the Opera, I'll sing along with you.
Chilled wants to write something down. Where was the body?
Sing the body for me.
I actually don't want to tell Chilled anything. I just want to see how this goes.
Then you'll all die.
I'm pleading the fifth on this. I found the body. I'm pleading the fifth.
What?
Chilled, deal with it.
What?
This doesn't sound right.
That doesn't sound good at all.
Wrong. John, you may actually want to say, otherwise you're gonna get hard sussed.
Uh-oh, Chilled's voting John.
I'm not giving Chilled anything. I refuse to give Chilled anything because he's gonna be the killer. That's
getting hard sussed.
We are going.
I'll vote John.
I'm voting Chilled.
John, what? What is happening? All right, wait. John, where is the body? Please just say it out loud.
Just say it.
The body's in the med room.
Okay, top right. Top right.
Yes.
And you saw it completely?
Pure cart, thanks for the prime.
No, I didn't see it. I had the report button pop up, so I just went ahead and hit the report button.
I'm gonna say this.
Right, I believe him.
I'm gonna say this. Him. Steve is hard sus because Steve jumped right on that, by the way. Just so you guys are aware.
I was trying to take the attention off of me after I said when you guys were doing the song, I said Suptic's gotta give.
Oh my god. Don't let
I feel bad that I voted Chilled. I'd vote Steve right now if I could.
Unless Lawrence vented, he was passed
miss
through
you, Andy.
Through
I hope you're streaming well.
The offices, so I'm going to give him a clear on that.
Bree, what
were
you saying? Bree.
Oh, nothing. I'm not here. I just...
The energy shifted drastically for this round. I don't know what's happening.
Well, whenever Bree is quiet, she's the imposter. So be aware.
I don't like that at all. I don't like any of this.
I am the imposter this round.
All right.
I don't like this. I don't like
this. Sorry, I voted for you, John.
Yeah, me too. That's okay. you wouldn't help us, John. I'm sorry.
I just, guys, now I'm just sharing a picture of Kraken with a mustache.
I'm just feeling sassy. I'm sorry.
I don't like this at all. The lights are still down. I'm gonna go get those lights up. I'm gonna be the hero. Right now. Oh, they're okay. Chilled and Jacob were there. Good. Chilled and Jacob were there. Feel like I can trust them, maybe. Well, John was just hiding there. Wait a minute. John was just hiding there. You guys all saw that, chat. Those lights went down again.
Is that the boiler room?
Well,
there's a body in the boiler room, or bottom left, with the pirate ship.
Yeah. Okay. All right.
Pirate. You know what
I'm pretty. I am pretty sure. I don't. You know what? I'm not pretty sure. But John Risinger was hiding outside of that room, just standing there.
I was not hiding. I was stricken with frozen fear at the picture of Kraken with the mustache in Discord right now.
I want to say I don't think Steve killed that person unless they killed two people this game, because I passed Steve in the decontamination. Would have been a great place to kill me. They didn't.
I was entirely startled by that too.
So high, Mark.
Starstruck.
I think I can trust Chilled and Jacob. Well, Jacob's dead because they did the lights early on the first time. We have to vote somebody off. We have to. We don't have a choice.
We do.
Chilled, what do your notes say?
I have high chat with a heart, but that was from last time. Then office is circled. Then Steven Chilled are also circled. I don't think it's you, Bruce, but you were the last person I saw with Jay Dorbs, but that was by the lights.
Well, I went up to do the lights again. I'm actually on the lights right now.
You know, my father always told me something. He always said, people who keep quiet have secrets, and I haven't heard Lawrence once.
Yeah, I mean, I've been going around doing tasks. I just haven't seen many people. Aside from, I did see Chilled. We passed each other in the hallway, but apart from that, I was up at the ship doing key thing.
Sorry. Kraken just posted another picture. I'm sorry.
Oh, yeah, Kraken's...
Actually, I saw Lawrence at the O2 room on the left side, the middle one, right near the boiler room. Wasn't the body found in the boiler room?
Yes. We have to vote.
I saw Lawrence there a second before. Body was...
Lawrence, can you confirm or deny that?
No, yeah, I was filling up O2 canisters.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm going to go Lawrence and hope to God.
Oh, boy. Oh, wow.
Is this a mistake?
This might be a mistake.
I get dogpiled right at the end?
I'm worried about John.
I am too. Maybe it was a self-report earlier.
I am too.
John loves self-reporting.
He does.
I actually, in full honesty, have not self-reported yet this game.
That's not true. You actually did at the very beginning.
I legitimately have not self-reported. I can say that honest to God.
That's not true. I think he's forgetting.
Okay, so I don't know if we got the killer, but I will say, look, if we're going on complete honesty, that John did not self-report, and he didn't kill that person, and I trust Steve to not have killed me, and Bruce is a sicko, but maybe not this time. James, why were you following me right at the end?
Because I was leaving that room, dude, and this is my first time playing this map! I don't know the fucking map!
That's true, he doesn't.
Well, Bruce also could be sticking up for James because Bruce has been acting a little...
What? You haven't seen me the entire game.
He's right.
Look,
honestly, Phil, that's my one and only defense right now is that I seriously don't know the map, and so I'm just, like, having a good time exploring.
Didn't you use that defense last time when you actually were the killer?
I don't know. Did I?
Wait, hold on.
Also, Skull only played a handful of games on the other map, too.
Hold on, I may burst. Let me list. He was just walking in a circle in the admin room, so maybe he really doesn't know the map.
No, I don't think he does.
No.
Which makes me think John, for coming at him by saying, didn't you use that excuse last time, makes me think John maybe did do it.
I'm also worried about Chilled. So I really don't know. I don't have any evidence toward anybody here. True. At this point. The only person I had a chance to kill me.
Assuming we got Lawrence and the game doesn't end after one kill, we could wait one more time.
Had a chance to kill me right there. He called an emergency meeting instead.
Yeah.
We could skip. We could. I still think John was doing something weird down bottom left, and that's where the kill happened. Not the previous round, but you know the other round.
Well, I'll say, Bruce, if you want to take a risk, see, the problem is we can vote now on 5. We can't vote on 4. So if someone kills someone and we get no information, we can't vote next time.
Right. I know what you're saying. Well,
because
what do you
think? Means they're one kill away from winning. So we could take a risk now, then all stick together if we're wrong.
Yeah, that sounds great. Let's get that going.
Oh, God.
Also, Steve Dogpile, who'd you vote for, Chill?
I voted for John. I think maybe it was a self-reporter. He found the body from his killer buddy. He sussed me out from the beginning.
Oh, God, it's probably... No, because if I say it, then it makes it real.
Oh, Jesus. I hope I didn't get both too.
Oh, thank God.
Well done.
Oh, my gosh. I knew it was fucking John. I knew it.
John, fuck you, John. Yeah. I was looking at a picture of Kraken's face, and you killed me as I was looking at it.
I mean, in his defense, so was John.
This is not my fault that you're dating Kraken.
I, full honesty, I haven't self-reported yet. That was not a lie.
So that was somebody else's murder.
That's
okay.
Not true. You go back to the beginning of the VOD. Yeah,
Lauren killed me, and then John ran by my body and then ran back and was like, I guess I'll report it.
Yeah, he reported it and then immediately acted as suspicious as he possibly could.
it was the one thing when
good
we confirmed
moves.
It, because James, if you didn't walk around the fucking circle in the admin room, I would have thought you were trying to kill me, but I remember, like, you were just walking in a circle, like, you've never seen this place before, like, with some kind of mystical environment.
Wait, so who was the other?
Me?
Who was the other?
It's true.
It was Lawrence.
Oh, it was Lawrence. Okay, all right.
That's pinged them both. I need a medal.
I gotta make this very clear. I have not self-reported. Every time I've been blamed.
Go back to the beginning of the VOD. Go back to the beginning of the VOD. Show me the clip.
I did it. That wasn't me. I didn't do that kill. I didn't do that kill.
Oh, but you were the murderer, though?
No. Yeah, I was a murderer.
I see what you're saying. I get it.
I have not self-reported once.
I thought Lawrence was going to get by on the silence for a while.
Thanks, Rick.
Yeah.
My granddaddy, he told me things about people who are silent. Yeah. Murderers. Sickos.
I know. That's good stuff.
You ever meet someone who doesn't make eye contact and doesn't talk a lot, they're probably a murderer.
No. He's got a real problem with people who are mute. Real big problem with people who are mute.
I want to wait for Kraken, but I don't know what he's doing. He could be shaving his whole head.
He's done shaving. We see the picture.
Well, then what the fuck's...
Yeah,
what's
right
he doing?
There.
I don't know.
What did he shave in that? Did he shave his eyebrows? No.
Chat,
why am I asking that?
Get me up to 1,000 subs and I'll shave Kraken. I'll pin him down and I'll shave every inch of his body. I promise.
I don't think that's legal.
Bree, is it okay if I do that?
Bree's deafened again.
I'm Googling right now. Is it legal to shave
something
else?
Chaotic going on over there.
Against their will. Yeah, what?
Is there a difference between those pictures he sent? It just looks like he took his glasses off.
Hold on. Hold on. Oh, my.
Before and after, man. Glasses on and off.
The bottom picture looks like a principal trying to relate to the kids.
He didn't. That's what I don't think he did any. Did he do anything different? It just looks like Kraken.
Like.
Yeah, he looks like Kraken to me. Just with a bit of a wider face because he's smiling.
Yeah.
That's the only uncommon thing is that he's smiling, so. So wide. It is that kind of like dad smile where you can tell there's a lot of pain under it.
Poor guy.
I do see the pain.
Yeah. He's smiling through it, but he's a man who's lost all
hope. Thank you, Bitter
hope.
Spring, for gifting
he,
to
like,
Torgers.
His dreams of youth
Torgers
are
do something
eyes,
nice for somebody else.
Very,
thanks, Bitter.
Very deep and
he's
living.
He's at his son's graduation, right? And he's smiling because he finally graduated, but he also got held back twice. So, like, there's that going on, too.
It was 20. Living through his son vicariously, and his son chooses to not go the same dream that he wanted to do. It's very, very touching.
Okay.
No, addiction. Son of mine.
Addiction.
Yeah, exactly. But are you a winning son?
I've looked at legal background, and you can shave Kraken if he is in the hospital for a surgery, and you convince the doctors that he has to get shaved, the doctors can shave him for the surgery.
Oh. No, but I have people who shaves him, otherwise, what's the point?
Hey, well, you
have
to go back to medical school.
Purgatory Lord, thanks for paying it forward. From White Rabbit to
Abbanks.
Abbanks, you something nice for somebody else. Thank you, Purgatory. I appreciate that.
Hospital for a surgery.
Thousands of subs, and I'll start going to medical school.
People break their legs all the time.
Bree, is Kraken playing or no? Bree? Hello?
What is
okay,
going
wait.
On over there?
You would have to make sure that Kraken is brought in unconscious so that he could have been told beforehand that he needs to shave his head.
All right.
That's easy.
We're gonna play.
Then you're not liable.
Drop
Bruce,
a gun.
We're gonna play.
Bruce, your stream has been hijacked.
I know, by Kraken shaving. Stabilize gifted to Full Metal Ninja. And then Full Metal Ninja paid it forward times 5 to Wallpots, Nuts to You, and Dr. Gone are just a few of the people that Full Metal did. Oh, and Mike Kill V. Holy shit. Stabilize started a chain reaction to Full Metal Ninja, and then Wajir gifted 5 subs to Saki Data, Archie, Wetbutt, Dryballs, Kugo, and ELH. Do something nice for somebody else. Man, oh man. Full Metal Ninja and Wajir both gifted 5 subs apiece. Uh-oh.
So quick.
What happened?
So quick. He's dead.
Shit.
I found the body in the top right, right after doing the little light maze thing. Then I went into the offices and found John's body.
DJ Tram?
Anybody else go that direction?
Wait, in the offices
10?
Or in the
Poppy Potty?
Top right.
M2 DeSolar,
the
Fish Monkey,
like, there's the
Tiddly and Trav, Jay Satters, Gothic Frog, Dogbed, Gaming Ready Players, and JC Man.
Oh, yeah.
The hype train's back, Full Metal Ninja.
Just okay. I saw a couple people that you had. Lawrence was with me on the left.
Man,
two people were also over there.
Call me
No
Knees. Thanks for the reset.
Who were the other two?
I went that way, but then I went all the way down to like the bottom.
I was in middle communications.
The lock it is.
Bitter Spring gets three subs to Lao Fang.
Stop writing notes. Oh my God.
Bia?
I'm sorry. Do you want to win or do you not want to win?
I want to win, but I want to win Spring. Without
Thank
being a
you,
nerd
DJ
about
Tram.
It.
I'm sorry. I will take any. I will take
yeah,
notes.
Guys.
No! Keep writing notes.
Diction
We're all dead.
About movies. No. If you're a nerd about movies, you're not a nerd.
No, you
are. Like.
Yeah, we're not nerd shaming here. Yeah,
you know what it's like to want to win. You
How it. Dare you throw a blanket over Child's light? He's just trying to shine.
I killed everybody last game, those sickos.
Jacob, did you see anybody out there or no?
Yeah. Nope, I didn't see anybody. Right, well, the lights were off until I finished my maze task.
Insane
Veg.
Thank you, Insane Veg, for using those two emotes.
I think that's exactly what he wants you to think.
And then
Wait,
Untag.
Steve, you
man,
Christ.
You really couldn't ignore it, Steve.
Untag, use those
two emotes. Just blending into the background.
Cooking with Crisco gifted to Chad Person. Chad Person, pay it forward.
It was me.
Thanks, Cooking with Crisco.
I like it.
My dog ripping up a toy.
I thought this was like a Death Note stroke as you were crossing a name off.
James,
your list.
James, if you vote, it'll skip the timer, James.
Oh, sorry. I have no idea.
Steve voted for Jacob.
Hey. Damn, I don't know. There was something weird about it.
There's something weird about it.
There's something weird about me.
Something weird about it.
No, hey, no, I didn't mean like that, man.
Oh my gosh, this lobby is the best. The fucking best right now. The fucking best. I needed this today. I needed this. I'll go do that. No, I won't. No, I won't. No, I won't. Thanks, Scott. Oh, thank you, gods. You guys are blowing me up so hard right now on these hype trains. I don't even know what to do anymore.
So, Diction, you want to call me a nerd
just
again?
Fucking or do it
gonna...
already. Just fucking
thank
do it already.
Thank you.
Wait, Chilled, what happened? What happened, Chilled?
Chilled. Diction vented right in front of me.
Right in front of me. Yeah, he walked into my frame of
even,
right
I didn't even need the notebook for that one.
I didn't even vent out. I just sat there and I just sat in my chair. Like.
Thanks, that other guy, Adam.
Oh, man.
I'm surprised you got this far, though.
Wait, James, sorry, don't vote.
DJ Tram!
What did you say?
Gifted five
don't vote, James,
more subs.
I figure out,
All hail, sweet
John
boy, Miss
dead.
Irish, Panwall, 958.
Lawrence and
go
Sir Lar and Bree are both dead.
Hygro.
I want to figure out maybe we could just
pay it
for.
Thank you, Anthony.
Do me a favor, chat.
DJ
don't
Tram,
that
15.
For your band.
Huge Tram.
So, Jacob, where were you?
At the end? I went to go do the seismic thing, finish that up.
Which side?
I went to the right.
Okay. Bruce, where were you?
Bottom right in the, what is it, the airlock thing? You know, you take the airlock, go down to the bottom right.
Look, I got no other information. I'm sorry, Lawrence, Bree. I all I saw was Diction. Sorry about that. James, continue with your vote.
That works. That works.
I don't know who to vote for.
Diction, dude. It's Diction.
Okay.
Wait, did you really just say that?
Untag.
What?
Thanks for those bits. Untag using those animated Bruces.
No, I'm,
and
I was
younger.
I'm sorry.
Oh, holy fucking shit, younger. Try down Mr. Panda, Alien Baby, Cheese, Holidays, Captain Useless. Fresh Baked Goods, your boy Dion, Nasha, Sideways, Leo, HC Slomo, T-Combs, Dark Taco, pay it forward if you got gifted from Younger. Just gifted 25 subs, dude. Younger's blowing me up. Younger's been blowing me up last couple of weeks.
Yeah.
Trash Panda, thanks for the resub.
We have five people, so we should be okay.
All right, we got one. I think it's pretty great that they're leaving me alive. I know, Scott, really? Jeez, you guys. Younger. Huge bomb of 25 gifted subs. 25 new gooses. Oh, I hate this thing. Nope. Fuck. I'll go do it. Am I gonna get killed up here? Am I gonna get killed? Oh, thank God. I am gonna get killed! I fucking knew it! Chilled, come on!
Okay, James, what the fuck?
Hell yeah!
I knew it!
Quiet cat. Thank you for those cheer modes.
Okay.
What happened?
You killed him on the button.
Oh.
I'm sorry, buddy. I'm sorry.
Shield's just walking into it right now.
What's going on?
Look, I'll put it this way. I'm still getting familiar with the map. You know, as you do, you got to play a couple rounds, get familiar.
Captain Joyrod, thanks for the bits.
Oh, that sounds like the Phasmophobia ghost. It does. That was pretty good.
Nope, just a bit gassy.
Wait, who did you guys vote for?
Oh, you.
It doesn't matter. Yeah, James, just finish it up.
Oh, damn. Come on, guys. What's that about, man?
Untag. Thanks again, Untag.
Sorry, James, but you goddamn, dude.
Hey, we're
Who
having
are we
a great
voting
time.
For again?
We're having a great time.
Everyone's head's in the game, which is what I like. Everyone's I really in it.
Yeah. Is that what my head is?
Well, chilled.
GG, guys. Yo, GG. Best one yet.
Stop, stop killing in front of Chilled. I don't understand. Everybody's doing it in front of Chilled.
No, it was the worst
Sorry,
part.
I can't anticipate when he's behind me.
The amount of
James
therapy
did it
I'm
in the exact
this.
Same spot where I got caught venting, too. That's like the
irony.
Thanks, D-Pipes.
Every time I poke my head up,
Chilled, you would have seen my body. He killed me and then immediately vented.
Oh, did he?
Yeah.
Bree, what happened?
Yeah, no, I saw the vent and I was like, I gotta get out
is
of here.
Well,
my goal was to kill him next to the thing and then go to the vent right there, but then Chilled ran right past me and I.
Is Kraken gonna join or is he done?
I messaged, he's not done.
He's trying to join in the thing.
I think what we need
to do. Oh, did he switch to. Make sure you switch it to North America.
Oh, there he is. We're
NA. Does he know?
Wait, who leaked it? Yeah. Did somebody leak the code? Because who's pooping?
They say
who's
pooping? Steve. They say
no,
Steve
no. I don't think anyone
accident.
Did. I don't think
oh,
anyone
sorry.
Did.
Oh, sorry.
Wait, so who's
well,
pooping?
You know
who's pooping?
Pooping.
We could kick him. I think it got leaked.
How do I kick him? How do I kick him?
I don't know. I don't know if he can kick.
So if you go to the chat options in the top right, you click that, you'll see a drop down of players.
There we go.
Or even the boot option there.
Get out of here!
I don't know.
Poor guy. All my favorite YouTubers. Yeah. Oh my god!
I don't know why. Who would do that? Who would do that?
That's crazy.
I
That's
would.
Ridiculous.
Are you kidding me?
I would never do that.
I'd be in there like as fast as I possibly could be, and I'd be taking screenshots. I'd be hitting up all my friends and text message, be like, "Oh my god, dude, look at it! Look!" All
right, we're going.
Well, it's James. Playing with him. It's James.
I trust you, Steve.
Did Kraken make it?
No.
Who cares?
No, he didn't. Stabilize just gifted 7. Oh shit. James, is James the imposter again? What are the odds on that, right? No way. Stabilize gifted 7 subs. 7 people, 7 new gooses just got gifted from Stabilize. Please pay it forward if you got gifted from Stable. Vector Bomb is here. Hold on, let me see. Stabilize, dumb, stupid, broke bitch, Gogus Genghis, yo dude, it's Kelsey, Astro Elvis, Multi. And R-Bum, do something nice for someone else.
You're gonna do this, John?
Damn, dude.
Thank you, Vector Bomb, as well.
Right in front
and
of me.
Tesseract.
Right in front of me. Don't Steven. Say Steven. Oh, dude. Oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I'm gonna come. Steven. It's you.
What just happened?
Okay, here's
I just
exactly.
All of you.
Here's, let me calmly explain what happened in a way that's not going to get me upset.
Steven.
He was in the room, the
Thank
water
you,
bottle
untag.
Room. I walk in. There's
Tesseract.
A dead body right in front of him.
You
I
type.
Just wanted to do one
Thank
of those
you,
things
stabilize.
Where I stand there looking at him making his mistake, and then I realized at the very last second, and then he reports it. And I think, oh, wow, I'm fucked because John's going to have a way better alibi than me because who I am as a person.
What? Wait a minute. So hold on. Wait, so John,
I'm honestly kind of I'm inclined to believe Steve this.
Yeah, no, me too.
Why are you so stressed, though?
John, what happened?
Went into the oxygen tanks room in the left side and found Steven over the body. I don't know what the rest of the story is, but that's what I found. So
okay, that sounds a little bit like the opposite of Steven. So
yeah.
We got two differing perspectives here.
Every time Steven's been guilty, his alibi has been horrible.
Yeah.
And this time he's actually speaking very eloquently.
Well, I mean, I don't know. I was like there and I saw both of them out of the corner of my eye.
Who's both of them? Steven and John?
Yeah.
What about?
We just died. Well, there was like all of us were in that area right next to O2, and I was running away because I was like scared of Sir Lar, but what? He's the one who died.
Is Steve blaming James? Is that what's going on?
No, I'm blaming John. Look, there were 4 people in that area, and I'm not like I'm dumb, but I'm not that dumb. That's next level, dude. That's boomer dumb.
All right, I'll vote for John. I'll vote for John.
I'm
Steven.
I mean, it's
Steven.
So we vote Steve off. We vote Steve off next round. That's what we do.
Just let this be my one in. I promise you guys, I got this right.
That's fair. As long as Steven's your next one, okay?
So Bree and John voted Steve. Bree and John voted Steve. Keep that in mind. Okay. What are Bree and James doing? He's gonna, don't you do it. What is happening down here? I hope we got one of them. Not this one. Fuck. Thank you, Untag, for dropping in huge. Huge bomb, Untag. All right, Jacob and I are on the way to lights. I got it, Jacob. Go ahead, Jacob. Oh, I'm so scared right now. Fuck.
Got it.
Ah.
I'm tracking weapons.
I found Jacob's body in the bottom left. That was coming from electrical.
Mm-hmm.
Someone passed me who fixed the lights, and I believe it was Bria.
It was Bria.
I will say, Bria was following me super close at the beginning there.
I was with both of you.
You weren't with me. You were following me, though.
She voted for Steve last round, too.
You're right.
If I was gonna kill you, then I would have killed you. Or I would have stayed with you.
Well, no, because your timer was resetting because you just killed Jacob.
What? That makes no sense at the beginning of the round.
No, I'm talking about just now when I found his body.
All right, well, now that we've all voted for you, defend yourself.
Okay. Well, if I was... Okay, so you guys said at the beginning that I was with someone, I was gonna kill them, but I didn't, and that, okay... I don't understand how that counts. I'm so confused.
It's a great, great alibi here.
I just been doing my fucking task, Mixion. I saw you at lights, but that was like a long
Mixion?
Time ago.
How dare you?
Also, I saw Bree and Jacob at lights at the beginning of the round. I walked away from whatever that was on the far left, and Diction, that's where you found him. So unless Diction's big braining this, it's Bree.
It's me, guys.
I can't.
I'm the killer.
Anything.
It's me. I did it. I was.
Are you crying?
No. I did it. It makes no sense because that was
doing
a long
voice
time
again.
Ago.
Bri, vote for...
What do you want me to fucking do? Okay.
Vote for Diction,
Bri. I was at the beginning of the round and I was just trying to find a buddy, and Bruce was walking away from me.
No
and the
way.
Other person was like,
I'm not
being
your buddy.
Sus as fuck, so I walked away.
Sarcastic
I
fruit.
Walked
thanks
away.
For paying it forward from Jocka Wild, the Gracier
I
game.
Go do my own fucking
Gracier
shit.
Game,
I
do something nice for someone
like
else. Thanks, sarcastic
ago,
fruit.
And then he's like, oh, well, I saw you, so it must be you.
Okay, well, I mean, you can vote. Well, it doesn't matter now. There's 5 seconds left. So.
It's fine. It's fine, guys. I'll remember this.
This might be bad.
The Walking Dead.
This could be Addiction Big Brain. This could be Addiction Big Brain.
Really? He vents in front of
everybody. That's not
going to
be that. Dude,
he
I know
vents in front of everybody. Are you sure it's a big brain?
Yeah. Seriously.
Oh, thank God.
Yes.
Oh, thank God.
All the voting.
I knew it.
John! No,
you're trying to buddy up, Rhea.
I was trying to do something, and then I was like, they're making me feel very uncomfortable. I know I'm the killer, and I'm uncomfortable of them, so I'm going to go away.
I like
and
I should ask her.
Literally 30 minutes ago, like forever ago, and he's like, it must be her. I'm like, okay.
Matches don't even last 10 minutes most of the time.
Rhea, 3.2 seconds. That's how fast it took for you to kill me. 3.2 seconds.
Man, okay, first off, I kind of thought that John was going to do it, and also, John, I think were you trying to get a double kill? Because, like, I wasn't close enough to get a double kill. Also, actually, John, if you hadn't have reported, I could have gotten Steve.
Okay, that was my question. I thought your cooldown was still off, but I was like, mate. I was
just
scared.
Slightly out of range, and I was trying
to. That's why you gotta wiggle like this at each other to let each other know that you're gonna murder.
You shut up. Murder wiggle.
Oh, this is what I've always wanted. This is what I've always wanted. This is what I've always wanted, guys. This is it. Oh man. I really hope I don't fuck this up. All right, gotta get the double kill there.
Alrighty then.
Who would kill Kraken first round?
I have one punishment for him waking us wait for him.
Yeah.
But we didn't.
I know.
I was pumping water for a long time, and then the lights went out, and I found the body there. Somebody must have known I was pumping water because I killed him while I was in the middle of it.
I can clear James' butt because I was waiting for him to scan.
Yeah, we were scanning.
We were scan bros.
We have we have someone new because the doors keep getting shut on me.
Oh, I see. Oh. He's trying to big brain the, okay.
Yeah, I'm just trying to do a little big brain because I haven't had the door shut on me. So I'm just putting it out there.
I had it once in the last map.
Are you fessing up or no? This is...
I'm the killer, guys. It's me.
All right, I'm sold. I'm sold.
Anyway, I don't think it's her because I'm alive after 3.3 seconds, so I'm still playing.
I was alone with Bria a couple times, and yeah, she didn't.
Guys, it's Steve. So. He killed himself.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
Jacob, no. Where was the body?
It was in O2, right above where the water pumping thing is. That's where I was spinning those wheels.
Okay, so that's bottom. That's bottom left.
Yeah. Okay, what about the purple one, though? Or the blue? Whatever one was the other one? Who saw Kraken last?
I was looking
in the middle. I was in communications.
I'm just saying, John was acting super sus. He was stopping in the middle of nowhere, probably to sabotage.
No, I was trying to show my stream these custom Pokemon trading card game coasters.
This is meta bullshit.
Is anyone actually like? I feel like everybody's reading a book or
playing the game. Playing.
People's like cooking.
I'm skipping. I'm skipping.
My alibi was I was up in the rock area, and I was, no one cares.
You can't multitask, you can't play Among Us and read a book at the same time.
I mean, that's where we start, dude, right?
I gotta get through Infinite Jest, okay? It's taken me 3 years. I just have to.
No one will think you smart unless you finish Infinite Jest.
Exactly, yeah.
Just tell him you finished it.
Man.
should have stayed together. Lights are still down. Come on, chilled. Get a kill, dude. Get a kill, bro.
Got you.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
What say you, John?
How many people just died? Two?
Well, there were
three?
Two at the beginning, so I think three.
Three? Oh, God.
I think it's probably chilled. I passed by him on the way to the body, and I don't know anybody. I didn't see anybody else, so that's my only guess.
I mean, it's an okay guess.
Where was
I may
the
be
body?
Wrong, but
an
okay
are you
guess.
Reporting?
The body is in.
Which one was it?
Bottom
was
of
it?
The map. Black, so it was Diction.
Incorrect, because I was up with Bria earlier.
You were walking south, and the last person I saw south was Diction. I was kind of sus of him.
Bria, I was the first one to turn the lights back on, then saw you coming up from the south to the north.
You know, I'm just going to go ahead and vote chilled. Let's just see what happens.
I'm worried about the John self-report, but John, what evidence do you
John.
Have? What evidence do you
I
have for the chilled?
I passed by him to go to do
that's
the.
That's it, John. I've been
the last two people I saw. The last person I saw with Diction was, like, chilled. Like they weren't next to each other, but they were heading in the same direction. So
that's the problem. I haven't
but
seen.
That was a while ago.
I haven't seen anybody.
John, the only thing is, we passed each other at the admin table, going through the office. Then I checked vitals. Two people were dead. I don't know if Diction was one of them.
Mm-hmm. I think it's Bruce.
So it is chilled. Okay. I'd suggest vote chilled right now.
That
really
feels like a self-report, then you guys are going to win the game.
Yeah,
100%.
I still haven't
self-reported.
That's actually not true. He self-reported at the beginning. I'll say it over and over and over. It's on the VOD.
I didn't self-report. Stop, Bruce.
I'm going to go John because you're the last person I saw.
Chilled's going to try to get me voted.
Because I think you killed the person, but that's fine.
Jay Dorps, what do you think?
The only time I ever saw people was picking the lights, but I'll go with John on this one because John and Bria both said something.
No, he's
I was
me.
Helping.
I don't know. Ooh. Maybe John.
That's,
I think it's John.
That's incorrect. That's incorrect.
I don't know.
That's incorrect.
I don't know.
I don't know. I have to
see. So it's
I'm
Bruce
so scared.
Then. Bruce.
I think it's Bruce.
I just voted for Chills, bro. There we go.
Oh?
What? Where was the body? I called an emergency meeting. Where was the body?
Did somebody see a body?
Bruce, why did
you
kill Chilled?
No, somebody died.
Bruce, why did you kill Chilled?
What? No.
Why did you kill Chilled?
We voted Chilled off.
Chilled? I'm sorry. Who died then? Who fucking died? Whoever died, why
it
did
was
you kill them?
That's John Risinger. No, I didn't kill John. I just called a meeting. So,
okay. Did you just stay there? Okay.
Yeah.
Then J Dorbs. When did you kill that person?
I didn't kill anybody, but Bria, you and me were together at the end there.
Yeah, I'm so confused. Bruce, when you pushed that button, I was with J Dorbs. I was with him.
Okay.
Like, we did lights.
Well, we can skip. We can skip.
Yeah, we made a vote for Bruce here.
I mean, were you guys together the entire time?
Okay. No. Okay. I left pretty quickly to go get lights done. And J Dorbs was already at the door.
Trying to open it up, yeah.
It's either Bruce, though I don't know why he would call it, because unless it's a big brain play, because all he needed is one of us.
Well, no, but like I said, I called it before it could actually end, because I knew the game was about to end.
Hmm. But Bree could have killed me in one.
Yeah, don't.
Well, it's not fucking me. I'm not using a baby voice, idiot. No one can do that.
I'm gonna vote for Bruce on this one.
Okay, it's either Bruce or it's J-Dorbs. J-Dorbs might have vented over there. And why would he vent over there to go do lights? So he was with me at lights. We did lights together.
You did lights together.
I voted for Bruce, Bria.
Bruce. Did Bruce kill him?
I mean, I have to. I don't have a choice. I have to vote for J-Dorbs. I don't have a choice. Because if
Bria, please.
I'm voting for Bruce.
I don't. Oh, no. Oh, no.
We killed too fast, Bruce.
Chilled, you should have killed faster.
Right.
You should have killed faster, Chilled.
I think it's Bruce and I have no evidence. That's right.
Bria.
Yeah, you got lucky.
Yeah, I'm going to take you down a notch real quick, Bria. You said specifically it's either Jacob or Bruce, and those were your only two options.
No, before that, no. I don't know if you're
all of chat, Full Metal Ninja, no, don't backseat me.
I wanted to see
don't backseat me.
He didn't respond, he didn't respond.
You got to press the button on that, because they're stacking.
Hey, guys, I'm going to
you
got
to press the button. You don't have a choice.
Great to fucking talk to you guys. Thanks for the fun games, man. Sorry, I'm damn bad at this, you know.
Go get some pizza, bud.
I got to go get some pizza. I'll talk to you guys later.
All right, let me see if I can.
That boy loves pizza.
I have somebody who will jump in.
I probably only have like another 40 minutes as well in me.
That's totally fine, yeah.
We killed so fast. Oh, God,
you
I had
did. Four. That was so crazy, fast. Dude.
I had 4 seconds left on my cooldown.
I figured it out.
Yeah. You were next. I had 4 seconds, John. I had 4 seconds.
I figured it out. And no one believed me.
Oh, man. Good job, John.
No one ever wants to believe me.
All right, so
what? They voted you me 4-1. They believed you.
Yeah, they did. They did. And Barbara's going to jump in here.
Yay!
I remember her.
Barbara.
I give us some kind of foreign dream.
I remember her.
Remember when you had me dance for those kids and parents about Fortnite or whatever?
I want to hear this story.
Oh. And I have to set the record straight. I actually just got reminded I did self-report once. It was Lawrence's body. So yeah, you're right that I have self-reported. Bruce was trying to gaslight me though in that last round. So
I actually was trying to gaslight you the last round, but the round previous when I wasn't trying to gaslight you, you did self-report. So I remember that.
You knew I was a bad guy. You didn't realize that I was a bad guy who didn't do the kill.
That's right. Yes, that's it.
Bruce just had gas.
Pee-wee Yoshi, thanks for the
gas.
Resub.
I got
Pee-wee.
Major gas all day today.
Yeah,
onions,
fart.
Though. Onions, though.
Do you like being gassy? Is it, like, fun for you?
I mean, I will say being gassy and living alone is pretty...
That's pretty great.
...freeing.
Yeah, that's
awesome. Yeah.
I just didn't know if it was, like, pain gas or was just, like, fun gas. Like, a little bit of pressure, but then you get to, like, just rip bombs. That's the best one.
Oh, yeah.
Today was pain gas, but normally it's like it's so nice to be like because I'm still like someone who majority of my life have lived with someone else. Like 30 years of my life has been devoted to living with other people. And so now even when I still fart in my apartment, I'm like, oh, that's fantastic.
do you close the doors when you piss anymore, or are you just full on uncivilized?
Oh, no. I don't close the doors when I piss. Only when my kids are here.
What about when you poo? You poo with the door open now?
Oh yeah.
Oh man, you're out there. Open. You're out you're on the fringe, John.
I'm living life finally.
when I lived alone, I wouldn't like close the door for, you know, bathroom activity,
all right, mate.
Except if it was the shower, just because I didn't want someone to sneak up on me and kill me.
And kill you, right?
I 100% agree.
That makes sense.
Are we waiting on someone else?
We're waiting on Barbara. Yeah, Barbara's she's on the way.
Do we want to do one before she gets
sure,
in?
Sure, yeah, let's do it. Let's
I mean, you guys didn't wait for me, so might as well just go.
Let's go. Crankin'.
Barbara doesn't have a kick-ass mustache.
Let's look at
like
the clock here. We put 2 minutes down on Barbara. We were waiting for you for like 40.
No, you weren't. I literally got a message. Are you ready to join? And then I readied up within a minute and.
Oh man, I love when people get all catty. And it's so easy to get catty in this game because you have to be catty. By the way, that's okay though, because we all love each other. So don't worry, everybody. Damn lights.
Diction.
Oh, no. No, I was clicking the report button.
C-word.
That was Kraken.
What's up,
dude.
C-word?
Diction. Kraken wasn't even close to in the same room.
He just ran down there with me.
Where did he go then? Where did he go?
He went. I was doing the leaf thing, pulling the lever. He went up into the tree room.
No, he couldn't have. If you would have said he went out south, I would have believed you. But I came from north. It's you, buddy.
Wait.
I feel like a fucking idiot.
Hold on. Diction. Who are you saying?
I don't even
is?
Know where the body was. I just saw the report thing blink on and off, and I was I stopped.
Oh, Diction. How certain are you it was Kraken and not another green?
Bruce, I didn't see Bruce.
No, I was
okay. Oh. Because
no, it was
green
definitely Kraken because we ran down the hallway together. So I was
light
like,
green came up
name.
From there.
I was
light green came up.
I was top middle. I came from oxygen. Yeah.
So, Kraken was not there. I passed Bruce.
He
I did
was,
not pass
though.
Kraken.
He wasn't right there where I was.
Kraken, what do you have to say? What do you have to say, Kraken?
Ooh, can I try out my new voice with this new mustache of mine? Hey, everyone. I was heading on down there, and I went out south to get that old pylon thing, the electrical thing right outside there on the south there.
Okay, so I might have done that when I was in the middle of pulling the lever, getting the leaves out. Because I saw him go up, and then...
I saw you getting the lever there, bud, but then I didn't see you. Where was the body?
Look, there's two
I don't
different
know.
Stories. But Bruce,
I didn't
Kraken
see a body. I just saw it blink on and off, and I had to move around.
So Chilled,
for the report button to blink on.
Chilled
again.
Is voting for Diction. Is that correct?
I'm not going to vote, and I'm going to because on seven you shouldn't vote.
All right.
But Bruce Kraken and Diction
I'll
were
skip.
All in the area.
I will skip.
Hey, Kraken's got a new voice, so we should vote him out now.
That is sus.
No,
that's sus that Chilled didn't vote. Because normally Chilled votes.
I really have to go to the bathroom.
I'd love to play. I'm skipping for now.
That's sus the Chilled, because normally Chilled votes when he's sure.
I like
it sure.
Before the round started.
I do like the voice, too. I'm just joking around.
Oh, thank you, Jacob.
The mustache needs to go, though.
What?
I can hear.
Wait a minute. What the hell is that?
What the fuck?
Oh, no, what you know now? What that means? Sir Lawrence was killed during the animation of the report last time, so he was just killed. Good on you for not saying anything, Lawrence. Good on you.
All right, so I'll skip then.
Broken.
I'll skip.
That was weird.
Wow, that's a thing.
I'll skip.
Yeah, if they get killed at the same time. Yeah.
Never experienced that before. I thought somebody was just really fast.
What's up, Nopa?
All right, there we go.
Let's go.
No, I'm not going to play Yu-Gi-Oh! With Chilled, chat. Shut up.
Chilled and Kraken, maybe? Chilled and Kraken? Is that what we think? Jay Leezy.
Kraken.
Well.
How you doing?
He didn't do anything.
Everybody?
You walked right past the common task.
Oh, what? I do that all the time.
Wait, who's being interrogated right now?
It's Kraken.
Kraken
is.
Kraken is.
Me?
Yeah.
What did I say?
I was doing the lava thing where you lower the temperature.
You walked right past a task we all have.
He didn't do that. He didn't do that either because I was doing it.
You know what? Chilled might be right, but I really just don't hate. I hate how smug he is about it. Oh man!
Sorry. I'll try this one. Oh, Kraken! I could have saw that you just didn't swipe your card. What happened?
I didn't say anything about your accent. I just said.
Hold on there, 1 second. Let me defend myself here. I do not understand. Am I supposed to do every single task I see as soon as
yeah,
I see
Fuego,
it?
Do something nice for somebody else.
I have my own fucking path, man. I'm looking at chat. I'm walking over here, walking over there. I'm trying to do this voice.
Changing? Is the accent changing?
Yeah,
it
is.
Because sure. I'm upset and I don't know what's going on. Look, I see a task. I do a task. And you're saying because I didn't do the same task as you that I'm the imposter.
So my only fear right now is, okay, the fact that if it's not Kraken, Diction and Bruce immediately voted him up, and that's the two people, and Diction was lying,
and
Bruce as well.
Because I suspected yeah, Kraken.
Diction suspected Kraken. So that's the.
That's my fear. That's Bruce and Bruce. And I'm telling you from the beginning, Bruce, Kraken, Diction. It's fucking two of them are the killers.
Wait, who's vote? Who are we voting for? Or
voting for? Voting for Kraken.
You can do whatever the hell you want, Steve.
I voted for Kraken.
I think
still Kraken think that's absolute it's not, bullshit. Shilda's throwing fucking accusations around.
Oof.
With no fucking.
I'll
regard.
Do whatever the team.
Oh, are you guilty, buddy? Or.
Baloosh. There goes the voice.
There goes the mustache.
I still don't know. I'm sus of chilled. I'm sus of chilled, but damn the fucking lights. I need to leave. I need to get the fuck out of here and bring these lights back up. The door's shut. Fuck. Getting the hell out of here. Third tenth. Thanks for the resub, third tenth. Oh yeah, I forgot. I can open the doors on this one. Yes, I do know that. I totally forgot. The other map, the map we played 100,000 times, you cannot open the doors on. Totally forgot. I am being stalked, I know. Nothing I can do about it. I know. I'm aware. Like I said, I gotta do my task, so kinda nothing I can do about it. Steven is we didn't suspect anyone, so it may not have been Kraken.
And I'm like, we were so close to a good double kill and got scuffed.
Wait, so who is it? Steven and
Kraken.
It is Steven and Kraken. Okay, all right. I was worried.
I saw Kraken was hiding.
They're cleaning up out there.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Steve is just going left and right. Someone's gotta hit that button.
Yeah, somebody has to hit the button. Uh-oh.
No, Here he comes.
Oh, we're haunting him. Ooh, and Diction's just staring at the monitors.
Did they
like,
finally get shills?
Diction, go.
Yeah, they got me. They got me.
Well, they're gonna.
A body! In the specimen room!
I think it's
Steven.
Oh
my god, everybody died.
I think it's Steven.
Steven? John, why are you being so weird around me? Just following me and standing in the room when I'm doing stuff?
Yeah, because I was like, I have a feeling that Jacob might actually be not the killer. And so I just took it like a chance to just hang around you. And if you were the killer, you'd kill me. If you weren't, you wouldn't. So then I got excited that you were doing tasks. So you were kind of like my little security blanket. But then the lights went out and I lost you.
I feel like you could have. Those were very good times to kill me. So I feel
I would have totally killed you multiple times. Steven,
why do you think it's me, though?
Because you did the whole, like, we passed each other, and then
I got scared, but I fat-fingered my keys.
He's used that excuse before. Steven,
probably. Well, I would have just gone back, and I would have killed you if it was me. But I fat-fingered my keys and then went back down because I have the tree task.
We're far enough apart I think you did a double back and realized you couldn't catch up to me. Also, I don't know how you can fat-finger the WASD.
Or I fat fingered the bottom. I'm not using WASD. I'm using the arrow keys because I have it on Meeson keyboard.
He's fucking it up so bad. Vote for Steve.
Diction, what's your alibi?
I didn't see a single. I think I saw you, John, once that round, and then I just finished my task and didn't see a single person. I was in the security room trying
to. What's up, 2 to max?
It's probably Steven, but I don't know.
I feel like we got.
I don't have notes.
We gotta vote. As Bruce would say, we gotta vote.
I don't know that you have to vote, actually.
I'm gonna write down a note.
Diction was accused very early.
John.
And we never settled that, whatever.
Vote for John.
Well, because we figured it was Kraken.
I wrote down a note. It said, it's Steven.
Okay.
John, vote.
Please don't vote for me, man. I'm gonna skip my vote because I'm a good guy. Everybody knows this about me. I'm a good guy. Oh, okay. Fuck it. You guys fucking suck.
You're president now.
What's up? What's up, like Newt? Good to see you, Newt.
I trusted you.
Yeah. Nice. Nice job.
And you had no evidence.
Steve, you literally killed me.
Steve, you doubled back.
It was a tie, and you fucking joined them to kill me when we could have gotten away with it.
Oh my god. Okay,
I didn't realize he was the deciding vote.
I just want to say,
Barbara.
I was looking at Kraken. Yeah. Kraken was hiding behind the water wheel. I'm like, that's fucking weird, but there's people here who want to the left. And somehow Diction walks over the body to do it, and then she comes over.
I swear to god,
like,
I didn't see your body.
No,
I just saw the report.
Diction, the only reason why.
I
didn't fully go on you, Diction, just because every single time I've caught you, you're like, well, fuck me, just vote me. And this time you didn't. I'm like,
well, because every time you've caught me, like, red handed, like, that was. Not red-handed, that was just...
Well, this was also, you're the only one in the room, you're walking out and there's a body, I'm like, oh, jeez, it's not again.
Guys, everybody meet Barbara. Barbara, meet everyone.
Wow, oh, hi.
Hello. Hi,
hey,
all together now. Hi, Barbara.
Hi, Barbara.
Wow. This is my first time meeting so many of you.
Reckon, I'm sorry about the common task. You didn't do it and I got sus.
Yeah, can we turn off common tasks? I think that's bullshit.
I don't... If there's a stack on common tasks, I don't do it.
It's actually pretty smart by John. Polly plays games. Thanks for the resub, Polly. Stop it. It's stuck on the. I don't like going in here at all. Ooh.
Goodness gracious.
Wow, that was fast.
Pass. I just said that when I was muted.
Good.
Jacob.
Glad he's dead. There I said it.
Okay, so who knows how to play this game well? Who did it?
I wish I did it.
Barbara, did you see anybody?
I saw Diction right near the body.
What?
Really?
You're the black one, right? Yeah.
I was in O2. Where was the body?
I'm pretty sure it was like where the tree is. That's where you were just now.
I was there. I didn't see a body, nor did I see you.
That's weird. I saw you.
John, where were you? Who was
left side with you, that top left room.
More importantly, John, how are you?
Also, can I to defend myself, the lights were out. How did you see me so clearly?
Well, fuck me.
You were right next to me.
Jacob.
You were right by the body.
She is.
Is Barbara self-reporting? Is Barbara self-reporting right now?
She's self-reporting, yes.
Already?
Listen, man, I'm not good at that game to do self-reporting. I'm not at that level yet.
Likely excuse.
I don't think Barbara would do a kill that quickly.
So wait, where was, so the body was in O2. I saw Diction, like right before the lights went off. Diction, you went away from lights.
I was uploading porn and then I went down and then the lights went out.
A noble task.
I'm okay. We don't have to vote. We can skip if you want.
Keep an eye on
Diction. I'm going to vote Diction because he was right there.
I'm going to vote you. How about that?
Diction doesn't make. What? I feel like
Lawrence, what's up? What's up?
Where are you going, John? John, I'm your shooter.
Oh no, I'm skipping.
Lawrence, what? Lawrence, I want to hear what Lawrence has to say.
I have nothing to add. I just think Diction sounds suspect.
Okay, who just did lights with me then?
Who did what?
Lights with me.
Oh, I was in that area, but I didn't do it with you.
Who just did lights? Because I didn't finish them. Someone else did them.
I didn't do them.
Not I.
I was bottom left.
Is it chilled? Oh my god.
We got some leads. We got some scents. Let's just keep sniffing.
Well, I think somebody might die in this. Oh no. Okay. All right. All right.
Oh, that's possible. Wow, Lawrence. You
Steve.
Yeah. Do you hear this overacting from Diction right now? Do you hear this?
Sorry, Barbara.
I only know how to underact. Okay.
All right. Keep an eye on Barbara, Diction, and Lawrence. Lawrence was really fast to jump on that train. Real, real fast. Like, real fast. I hate this fucking... B-Serps, good to see you, B-Serps. B-Serps gifted 5 subs. Oh no, Oh. Shit. Fuck.
Hmm.
John, no!
So this was bottom left and oxygen.
Bottom left.
Ooh, I'm bottom right.
And
I just saw Steve come in bottom right when I was doing the sorting all the weird gems and stuff in the box.
The only person I saw around there was Barbara.
Oh, interesting.
I also saw Barbara come. I just passed Barbara going into the top left. So she may have been going north and east.
Utterly fascinating. Oh my God.
I just finished doing my wire connections.
Where was the bottom?
Right, like the,
bottom
top.
Left. Bottom left.
I was just in top left.
B-Serps gifted to Sertos, Scrumptious Man Jerky, Garlock, Squeegee, and Sasquacabra. Pay it forward. Thank you, B-Serps.
That does seem sus.
I did the lights, and then I went south, and I passed Bruce. He was doing tasks. I didn't have any tasks in there, so I was like, oh God, I'm going to seem sus, but I'm leaving. And I just got to the little rocket thing to do the pew, 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 pew. So Barbara was still over on the left side. That makes me more sus, because I got all the way over to the right side, and she's still over on the left side.
I had to go back to my O2 to finish that task because I reported the body.
I crossed paths with Bree, but I voted for Barbara. Barbara's been in the vicinity twice now, so I'm worried.
That works for me too.
You, Barbara, but this
How about you, Steve?
We need to vote on that's what the room's doing. Fuck it.
don't be a sheeple.
Fuck it, man.
You do.
And that's what I would say in real life too. I would say that in real life too.
I know you literally killed me last round when you were on the same team because of that.
Who were the two we were voting on last time? It was Diction and also
yeah, it was Diction and Barbara.
Okay. So we're still
yeah, look at her throwing shade at me still.
Have
I
fun.
See that.
Diction, wow, you
Watch
are the
Diction.
Fucking right
yeah, I don't know if this may not be the right choice.
Leave me alone.
Oh man, I'm so worried about that pick. I'm really worried about that pick. It's super coincidental that Barbara was there every single time, but. I'm also worried about Bree. What Steve is just standing there. Am I gonna get killed on the way over? No. Okay. Yeah, I'm definitely sus of Bree. Man, I really don't think it was Diction. I really don't think it was Diction. Diction coming like a bat out of hell. Fuck. Fuck. Alright, I feel like I feel like I'll be safe. I feel like I'll be safe if I go do this. Oh, Steve again? My gosh, what are the odds on Steve?
Doing my task because I'm a good coach. There's a dead
so Steve,
body
who is it? Steven, oh, Steven who? Steven who?
Steven Barbara, right?
Oh, it was Barbara? Oh, thank God. All right. Why is it always fucking Steve, man?
Yeah.
What ho?
It's just been a while. Oh,
hey, everyone. I'm hitting emergency meeting because it's been a while.
Phobit
B-Swo.
Thanks for the prime. Phobit. Thanks again, B-Serps, for getting 5.
Looks like no one died. Or Bruce died.
Bruce died.
Bruce died. sorry,
hey,
Bruce.
No one?
All right. Let's do some. Let's hear what was going on. Lawrence, I trust, because he saw that I was doing the scanner thing. He could have killed me easily, and he didn't. And
I
Diction.
Was. I did the other scan, or the. Yeah. I mean, the emergency.
Bree has been sus the whole game.
Several chances. Bree was Diction, there. Diction could have killed me, and I could have killed him as well.
I was sussing Lawrence too, but it's not.
So really, Bree and Steve are the two that I don't really know
what
much
are you
about.
What I passed you, I could have killed you too. You could have killed me. Why you give that to other people? Why not me?
when did I pass you?
Up by lab. Just moments prior.
I don't think moments prior.
Hey, sir, I got a question. Why are you not guilty?
Which sir?
That could be anyone.
Sir Lar.
Oh.
Oh.
I mean, Kraken just cleared me. That's why.
No, I'm asking why are you not guilty? Because when we were walking, and a good place for you to kill me, you stopped walking.
DF.
You stopped. You like you were thinking about killing me, and then you were like, eh, maybe not here.
You're really calling me out because I stopped for a fraction of a second?
I have nothing else on anybody else, so that's the only thing I've got.
Sometimes one not of them talking I got, is also possible.
One of them I got for my birthday.
But that's
from
okay.
Autumn.
I was going around doing tasks, and Kraken has also cleared me already, so I'm not guilty because I haven't killed anyone.
Is Kraken the law?
Okay. Then is Kraken...
Rince?
I mean, Kraken could just be, I don't know, saying stuff to defend himself. That makes me sus of... I don't know.
No, Bree, don't.
I don't know who
don't big brain it, Bree.
Because I haven't seen a lot of you guys. And
well, who did you vote,
time.
Lawrence?
That other guy, Adam. You should
Steve,
tell her.
Because he sounds suspicious as hell.
Oh, what the hell, man?
It's that tiny little
dude,
cattiness.
You're still holding on to this grudge from the Prey video 2 years ago, man.
You're the only one who's brought it up today. You're the only
Twice,
one who's talking about it.
Daniel Shooter. Thanks for the resub, Daniel.
I'm going to skip my vote, too, actually. I'm
well,
not
oh, they got him.
One, so
they got him. They
I
got
changed
him.
My mind. I'm sorry, Steve.
Good choice.
Ooh, this might be bad. This might be bad.
This one's going to hurt me. This one's going to God.
Nice. Nice job.
Well done.
Nice job.
So you were so scary when you just stopped in that hallway, and I was like, why are you stopping?
You're a chameleon the whole time.
I'm still upset about Barbara throwing all that shit
at me
right off the
get-go. I know. Listen, Diction, you put me in a little bit of a pickle because I forgot that when you're the imposter, your vision is better and that you could see better.
Yeah,
that
was like the big giveaway.
What do you mean,
and like,
Barbara, you should have stopped murdering if you didn't want to be in a pickle.
Listen, man. All right, I killed Chilled. And then I was like, I think I'm in the clear. I'm gonna vent. The second
Aylin
I get
Gala,
over
thanks
the
for
vent,
the prime,
Aylin Diction walks in, and I go, report.
I gotta go to the bathroom real quick. I'll be ready.
Yeah, no worries.
And I probably got one more in me.
Okay.
I actually got to bounce now. But it was nice playing with you guys, and I'm just gonna go stare at myself in the mirror with my new mustache. Okay.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna dip out too. I gotta go eat something. But very nice playing with you guys.
For the games.
You too, Papa Bear.
Bye.
Love you guys. Love all of you equally.
Love you too. I'm just kidding about the Prey stuff, by the way, Lawrence.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, thank God.
We're just old enough.
Just goofing and gaffing around.
Yeah, just be goofing. All right, see you guys. Have a good weekend.
Bye-bye.
See you.
Take care.
Bye, Lawrence.
Well, I guess if a lot of people are dropping, I'll probably drop as well, so I don't take up an extra spot.
Taking up an extra spot. That's it. Everybody's leaving, so... that's the end of the game! Sorry, Barbara.
Yeah.
Sorry, Barbara.
It's okay.
Pleasure playing with you guys.